Good morning. Good evening, Philippines. I'm just gonna lift up my laptop a little bit. Hello, hello. While we're gathering everybody, I'm just gonna go get some other stuff that I wanna use for today's demo. Hope you guys had a good Saturday. I'll be back.
Hi, Dana Summerson.
Hi, Mommy.
Is that too bright or too dark? Hi, hello, hello. We'll just wait for everybody to start joining us. But aloha. I'm just going to clear my table pa, para there's more space for us to craft. Hi, if you are new, just say hi. I don't bite. Just there, add a little more light. Is it a bit bright?
Okay.
Is that better? Is that better? So yesterday, parang my eyes were just like so puffy. Hi! Yung mga bago, please say hi. I really wanna meet you guys. Is there an echo? Hi, Tita Marivic. I got your text. Yay. Hello, Tracy Marcelino. Yan, better. Perfect. Okay, good. So, yes. Today, we will do a bit of crafting and a bit of business talk, okay? Because I know that that's my topic for today. Hi, Vess. Okay, but before that, just, I want, can you guys put in the comment section, saan kayo, where are you based? Saan sa Pilipinas? Nasa Baguio ba tayo? Sa Manila? Saan? Saan tayo based? I wanna know where everybody's from. Ako po ay tiga Toronto. Just in case, you guys still don't know. I am from Toronto. Okay, hold on. I'm just also editing our raffle. A raffle form, yeah. So comment down below kung tiga saan kayo, okay? Just so I know where you're from. Bacoor. So Angeles, Rizal. Uy, Sambales and Baguio. QC. Hola, Tinola. Shucks, namiss ko tuloy magtinola. Hey, Deb. Bacoor, Cavite. I know Deb is from Bulacan, for sure. A lot of you are from Manila, but I think PCM is already, like, our friends are from, like, all over the Philippines. Meron nga tayong mga friends sa Dubai, sa Qatar. Si Doc, yay, nasa Qatar. Okay, ayan. Copy. You okay, babe? Okay, all right, I'm ready. I'm done. So, okay, let's see. Who else? Kalawan, Laguna. Oh, Taiwan. Hi, Madel. Cavite. Uy, ang daming tiga Cavite. So, for those of you that are in Cavite, our office is just like dun sa border lang. Las Piñas. Yan, Las Piñas. Cubao, Quezon City. Kamsur. Shocks, yung husband ko loves going to Kamsur kasi lagi wakeboard siya. Oo, dati nung nasa Philippines pa kami, yun, nagpupunta siya doon para mag-wakeboard. Nung wala pa yung wake park dyan sa Santa Rosa, diba? Okay, so this is our second weekend on our International Women's Day series. And the team and I wanted to do this kasi we felt that, you know, we want to celebrate womanhood. We want to celebrate the things that we do as women, as moms. So ako yung topic na napili ko today is the Cricut Joy for Business, okay? So I'm going to show you a few projects. We'll do a few projects that you can do with your Cricut Joy. And I won't show you na the Cricut Joy kasi maingay. Unless you guys want, let me know if you want me to set up the second cam. But we can set up the second cam, but it'll parang have feedback, no? But I wanted to show you things that dito I don't sell, but I gift and I make. But let's make, you know, I'll show you some things that you can do from the house with your Cricut Joy. So the Cricut Joy, our Cricut Joy bundle or business bundle sa TCM is $14,950, okay? And I'm super confident that with that amount and with that bundle, pwede na kayo mag-start ng maliit na negosyo. Kailangan nyo lang cellphone, tsaga-tsaga, mag-picture, and mag-post, diba? But I'll break down for you guys the costs, the costing. I'll help you tonight. We can do costing and we can do tawag dito. Parang how much you guys can sell your products for. But I'll just show you some of the things that parang you can work with to make business. So you can do it with mugs, okay? You can do it with, nakikita ko to, may bago eh. Yung sister ko nag-order siya from Shopee. Hindi AirPods ang tawag. In-pods ba? You can take the in-pods and actually personalize the back. So that's something that you can sell. That's something that you can gift. Where are my socks? Hold on. You can do it on pwedeng office. Kung gusto nyo mag-start ng something cool, parang gift set na office gift set. Hey, Annie! Yan, Kate is joining us today. Hi, Kate! Kung gusto nyo magpakulo ng office set, parang you can do this bundle. Yung may mouse ka, may stapler, may... Siyempre, terno-terno lahat. Tapos ipapersonalize mo, di ba? Kung iisipin mo lang, sa dami ng gamit na pwede mo i-personalize. Diba? I showed you yung medyas. So we can do this tonight. Right? You can design cute, cute baby things. So in fact, here's an example. My daughter and I bought some socks kasi gusto niya mag, Mommy, can you make my own socks? Wala ka talagang mabibili na personalized socks, whether you wanted to say cutie, or her nickname, or alam mo yon, pwede dito. Pwede rin na dito mo siya ilagay sa talampakan. Kung halimbawa parang marami kayong, ilan silang girl sa bahay, and you wanna know, di ba? So pwede mong lagyan na i-press mo yung initials, right? Super cute, just different things. Yes, baby things. And then, we were at Walmart the other day, and she saw this, ano ba tawag ito? Baby, what do you call this? Bucket hat? Yeah, it's a bucket hat. So she wants me to put the word summer. I think we're gonna put it, we'll press it here. Right? So that the Cricut bundle, the Cricut Joy bundle actually comes with, here, let me just lift it up and show you. Because I have mine right there always. It comes with the Joy, it comes with a mini press, and it comes with 10 rolls of vinyl. Actually, dati yung ano lang ha, permanent sticker vinyl lang. But I think we're gonna change it to hi Ian, thanks for joining us today. And Patty Ibayan is here, and Cheryl, hi Cheryl. So it comes with that and transfer tape. Hindi ganito ah, yung isang klase. Parang minus there, mas maliit, 2 inches. Pero yun lang kailangan mo, you can start selling already, as in. So yun, and then I also bought. So itong bucket hat was only $5. I'm sure you will find, hi Ames Alcaraz. I saw you. Hello, hello. Some HTVs, yes, I'm going to. I just have to be able to show Ludwig. Actually, I showed him na the difference. Tinuro ko na sa kanya. In fact, we do have HTV already available in the office. We have the basic colors, but I will soon be bringing in iba't ibang colors like rose gold, gold, or glittery. I'll be sending all that to Kuya Ludwig very soon. So this was $5. But I think if you guys go to maybe SM or Restants, I'm sure you'll be able to find something similar and not as pricey. The secret to what you need to do is to actually look. Parang when you look at the items, hanapin niyo yung items that, alam mo yun, that have good quality. Okay, as a mom, hi Maridan! Divisoria is a good place. Maraming, pero kailangan yung piliin sa Divisoria. Na parang, alam mo yon yung pag-stretch ng mommy, parang, uy, okay ba to? Or, ay, hindi to okay. So, ikaw muna yung first line of defense, okay? And so, you can look for that. I also bought, when we were still living in the Philippines and I was expecting Gabby, my sister took me to Divisoria. Naghanap kami ng mga onesies. As in, ang daming onesies doon. Super cute. And with babies, di ba, bilis nila lumaki. So, ano na yun, sandali lang, wala na. And so, dito naman, dahil wala kaming Divisoria dito, I bought this. I went to Walmart the other day with Mikaela. And we bought this. Kasi meron akong, somebody saw my post and said, spoil me. Sabi ko, okay, sige, I'll spoil her. So, I'm gonna make onesies for her little boy. She just gave birth. But this was $15 for a pack and it was five. So plus tax, $3 plus tax, sabi mo ng $3.50. You know, you just have to be mindful of the price of what you are buying, okay? And like I said, I will walk you through that later. But today, let's start with making some projects. Yes? Okay. So let me just set up my second cam. Hold on one second. Ha. Hello, hello. So while you're waiting, Ninang Kate, if you wanna just come on as parang someone na pwede tayo magchikahan,
open ako. Hi, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can, wait, I can hear you. Pero baka I need to put on, is it coming through clearly? Can you hear me clearly?
Yun na talaga yung batean ngayon, no? First time na mo. Can you guys hear me? Ganon.
Yeah, I can hear you. Super clear. Can you guys hear me?
Ganon na talaga magbati talaga pag online eh.
Oo. Can you hear me? So this is Ninang Kate. She is Kate Villas and she's our newest team member. We're happy to have her on board. One of these days she'll have her cam on for sure.
I'm so okay. So,
huh?
I'm so sorry. Yung camera ko kasi naglolo ko eh.
Okay.
Anyway, I'm so excited for tonight. Oh my gosh, we're gonna talk about Cricut Joy.
Yeah, the Cricut Joy. Okay, so let me show you first what the Cricut. For those na, well, let me ask you guys muna. Sino dito may Cricut Joy? Comment. Ano ba? Paano ba? Comment. So this is the Cricut Joy. It's very light. I wanna say it's maybe less than 4 pounds. And it opens like this. Let's get to know the Cricut Joy. So it comes with one blade, which I haven't replaced since I bought, which I should probably replace. You need to also, you need to look at the blade, ah, kasi lalo na kung madalas yung ginagamit, lilinisin nyo rin siyang ganyan. And yes, kailangan siyang palitan kasi napupurol din siya. Okay?
Tsaka sign, dito, minsan kasi diba pag sobrang intricate ng mga vinyl natin, dumidikit siya sa blade.
So yes. Correct. That's right. Dumidikit siya. So part 'yun ng tawag dito. Syempre machine 'di ba kakagamit. Ganyan. So yes, you will just have to take care of your machine. Kung pwedeng lagyan ng dust cover, lagyan ng dust cover. Shout out kay Stitches and Needles diyan. May pa Paula baka baka pwede pa lang bigyan ng oy, may bag ba ang Cricut Joy? Gumagawa ka ba ng bag ng Cricut Joy?
Pabili ako sa Shopee eh.
Ah, ganyan ba? Ako kasi I order my stuff from Stitches. Kasi si Paula, sukat na sukat niya yung machines. So, ayan, oo. Baka pwedeng padalhan ng isang cover tong si Ninang Kate, Paula. Paki-bill mo na lang si TCM. Paki-bill mo na lang si TCM. Padalhan na to ng cover. Pati yung Maker 3 niya, padalhan na nga ng cover. Please, ha?
I actually, tinignan ko talaga kung ilan ang timbang ng Cricut Joy. It's 1.75 kilos. Because I remember, Shine, I brought my Cricut Joy when I was at a tour sa Palawan. And cash ang sa hand carry ko.
Oh, yes. So actually, yung totoo dyan, guys. Dali lang. So kung pipilitin, nabit-bitin si Cricut Joy, kasha siya sa bag. At hindi gaano kabigatan. I've had heavier things sa bag ko. But, so, the Joy weighs 3.85 pounds. Wow!
Diba? So, teka, i-show mo natin yan.
I-show mo yan. So, ito yung totoo. Yung aaminin ko, nung unang lumabas tong Cricut Joy, I think nakwento ko na to dito. Talaga yung reaction ko, kalokohan to, kumbaga wala na silang mabenta, kaya gumagawa sila ng ganito, kaliit. Di ba parang, imagine na, yung price niya, isang tumbling na lang, yung Cricut Explore Air 2 na, which cuts 12 inch wide, di ba? So parang iisipin mo, why would you do that, di ba? Parang, why? Yun talaga yung tanong ko, why? So for the longest time, hindi ko siya pinupush, hindi ko siya inaaral. Until yung isang friend ko, si Donna Gaddy, sabi niya, can you please buy me a Joy? Sabi ko, bakit ba? Ba't mo pa kailangan ng Joy? May explore ka na. She goes, kasi gusto kong dalhin sa office. This was during the pandemic and she was doing a lot of personalization, yung mga gifts. So ginagawa niya, dinadala niya sa office. At ginawa niya, iniwan niya dun sa Marikina office niya. So, nung bumili siya, bumili na rin ako. Sabi ko, okay, fine, let me try this. Oh my gosh, sabihin ko lang sa'yo, Kate, buong Pasko, yun lang ginamit ko.
Kasi it's so easy to bring out. At ito pa, Shine, kaya super love ko yung Joy ko. Kasi I only use it with my phone and my iPad kapag nasa labas ako.
Shucks, gusto ko talaga matutunan yung iPad. I think yung next session natin, I mean, hindi yung kasunod na to, pero yung next Cricut session ko will be using the iPad. Nafa-frustrated ako. But you're right, madali siyang ilabas. Ako naman, I love that it could sit on my desk and hindi siya sagabal. Nung yung setup ko noon na, nung wala pa akong Cricut, nung hindi ko pa binili yung Explore ko, nandun lang siya sa kanto, ang liit-liit niya. Tapos pag kailangan ko, tsa! And ito, okay, so yan ay Cricut. Babalik ko na, baka mabitawan to pa. Wait lang. Tapos, yung mat niya, okay? It comes with a mat. Ito ba yung mat? Hindi ko lang maalala kung ito yung mat. I have to check. Pero look, it can cut up to 4.5.
Yes. Pero, and
ha?
Ang merong mahaba niyan, Shine, di ba?
Meron ako. So, ibig ko sabihin, kung gusto mo mag-cut ng letter na malaki, pwede. Kung gusto mo naman ang mag-cut ng ganito, pwede rin. At meron pa nito, yung 12 inches niya naman. So, pwedeng-pwede siya. Wait lang, may question dito. Not sure if... Ah, wait lang. Si D muna. I got my Joy through Shine. Napakadaling gamitin. Yes, totoo yun. Not sure if may Android lang, but Joy has an app na sarili. Oh, good
yeah,
to know.
I downloaded sa Apple Store.
Ah, okay. So, talagang... So, sabay-sabay natin aaralan yun, guys. Can I use the Cricut Joy kahit wala akong laptop? Yes, you can use it with your iPad, your iPhone. And I believe nga may Android sila. May Android.
Pwede tablet eh. Kasi pinahiram ko yung Cricut Joy ko sa sister-in-law ko. And Samsung user siya.
Ah, oh, so pwede. Okay, so yun. Guys, mag-abang kayo. Na-excite ako kasi meron akong pasabog mamaya. Yung mga wala pang Joy, ito na yung time nyo, guys. It's your time to find Joy.
Sabi ito confirmed, Shine. Design huh? Space, confirmed. Design Space is the free software used with Cricut smart cutting machines available on Windows, Mac, iOS, and Android. So, yeah, guys, meron sa Google Play.
Meron na, okay. So, sabi ni Sean, yung Joy ko, dala ko din sa office and pag may available time, gumagawa ako ng iron-on. Siya. Ang dali lang kasi, ito nagagawa na tayo ng iron-on. So, let me just get my phone holder. Hold on, I'll be back.
Yeah, sure. Ayan. So habang hinihintay natin si Shai na dumating, meron ba kayong mga ano, questions patungkol sa Cricut Joy na mga bagay na curious kayo about? Actually, if some of you follow me on Facebook, I shared my story about Cricut Joy. I was telling Shai about it na parang the first Cricut Joy machine that I owned talaga. Ano siya? Nabili ko siyang second hand sa marketplace. So, ayun.
I'm back. So, ano yun, Chika?
Joanna said, yun nga, meron daw talaga sa Google Play Store ng design space. Meron, pero meron talaga na pang Joy lang din.
Okay, hanapin yan. Pero ito pa, guys, may isa pa akong proud moment. Does it cut hard fabric? Apparently, it can cut 50 types of materials, and we can look at that. Ang kailangan lang natin is you might need the standard grip mat or the thicker or the if they have the other one. I will check, no? But anyway,
for the Joy Shine, ang alam ko dalawa lang yung type ng mat, eh. Yung light grip, yung blue.
Saka yung blue and green, right?
Yes.
Oh.
Pero what I do, baka naman pwede kayong gumamit ng yung blue na mas
Oo nga, yung deep blade. Pwede po ba dyan i-cut ang mga pictures aside sa mga letters? So you can cut images, pero kasi wala siyang print and cut feature. Hindi katulad nung Explore Air or nung Explore tsaka nung Maker that you can cut, that you can print something like this and then mm-hmm. cut. yun lang ang challenge. Sabi ni Paula, wag na. Wag nang hiramin yung Joy niya. Get ka na kay Shine and use my code. O, kanya-kanya ng code, guys. TCM Paula 2023. Baka hindi mo ibalik at super. Oo, actually. So, ito na nga yung kwento. So, nung trinay ko na yung Joy, okay, fine. Kinain ko lahat ng sinabi ko. Kasi I really enjoyed it. And in fact, that Christmas, I ended up buying an Explore 3. But I didn't use it. I just used mine. And look at the things that we made that year. I'm a basurera, proud basurera at heart. I saw these jars in my mom's house. Kasi di ba we sell halo-halo. Sabi ko, mom, what are you gonna use that for? Sabi niya, wala, tatapon ko na yan kasi you can't really recycle it. Hindi mo siya pwede magamit. But, so I took like 5 and I made these. Like that. So I labeled all of it.
Lahat you can do it. Pwede na natin i-label ng lahat.
Label lahat. Pwede mo i-label lahat. So, yung mommy ko nainggit din, pinadala niya ako parang 20. Kasi lahat daw ng spices niya lang. Oh my gosh. But do you know what I mean? So, di ba, hanap tayo ng mga ganito. Tapos, iset mo siya. Salt, sugar, ano bang pwede mong ilagay? Black pepper, bay leaf. Basta 5. Di ba? Oh, and then you can now convert this. Then you can sell it. Diba? Lalagyan mo lang ng ganyan. I mean, uso talaga sa Pinoy ang reuse ng garapon. Yeah, I'm proud of it. Actually, nag-iisip pa ako. Pero yun nga, kasi nga lilipat kami ng bahay, diba? So parang tinitigilan ko ng mag-ipon at gumawa ng garapon. Pero once nakalipat na kami, guys, only garapon na yan. Oo, nakita ko yun, yung inhaler. Gusto ko ngang gayahin. Sabi ko sa mga kids last night, I'm gonna label your inhalers. Sila, dad, mom's gonna label even our inhalers. Tapos natawa lang sila. But why not, right? Because that's always our challenge. Kanino to? Kay Michaela ba to or kay Gabby? But, okay. So we are going to create, let me just set up my papasok lang ako dun sa ano? Sa, ano natin? Kate? Matawag dito. Sa StreamYard. Okay, I'm just gonna enter. Oh, shout out to my brother. My brother Rob is watching. Hi, Rob! Nakakatawa siya.
So sa mga bagong salita natin, no, what we're gonna do tonight is we're gonna talk about the Cricut Joy. Ayan, yes. Napakaraming pwedeng gawin sa napakaliit ng
Wait lang, Kate. Natatawa ako sa brother ko kasi tinext niya ako. Ate, shout out. Hi, Rob. Hi, Chris. Hey, kids. Tita misses you. Natatawa ako kasi sabi niya, ate, ang babaw ko. But anyway, super shout out to my brother. He's, 5 years younger than me, I think. Parang ganun. 5 years younger, pero in maturity, yung totoo, parang 10 years older siya sa akin. So, ayun. Nanonood pala siya. Hello, hello. Okay, so let me just plug in and go into the StreamYard account for the phone. Sandali lang. Alam mo, Kate, aaminin ko sa'yo. I'm so glad na, ano ba to? Na nandyan kayo kasi talagang mahina ako sa technology. Nasa-stress ako. Super. Yes, Tita Marivic. Ano mo, that was one of the things that, ano, when my sister moved here, we realized, shocks, mag-isa na lang siya doon. Wala siyang kapatid doon. So we're hoping that he'll come and he'll hang with us here more often. It was so nice. They were here over the summer. For the first time in 20 years, na-complete yung family namin. As in, all 4 siblings and the 3 families. Now wait, I'm just gonna set this up really, really quickly. They're done. Enter studio. Oh, wait.
Excited na nga ako talaga, Shine. Kasi ang dami talaga pwedeng share right now.
Yes, I know. Marami tayong ano.
Uy, nawalan ka ng mic. Wait.
Can you hear me now?
Okay na siya.
Yeah, yes. I just had to mute out kasi mag-feedback yung sa phone. But, okay. So, are we ready? Sorry. I'm going to go ahead. Can you hear me now? Tita Marivic, yes. No more echo, right? I'm just gonna position this camera over there so that you can see it. You'll be able to see the Cricut Joy. Can you see the Cricut Joy now? Yeah. Ang ganda. Ha? Nasa positioning talaga. All right. So tonight, what here? Ito si Cricut Joy, okay? Okay. But, malaki. Ano, ha?
Ayan, malaki na.
Oh, ikaw na magpalaki sa kanya, please. So, ito na. So, I'm going to open my Cricut Design Space. And as I've said, I haven't really learned how to use the app. And maybe Kate will be the one to show us how to use the app, no? But let me just share with you what the Cricut app design space looks like on your computer. So let me just share my screen. Ano nangyari? Share screen. Nag-open pa si Cricut. Sandali lang, guys. Oh my goodness. I had to reboot my computer. I had to re... Ano yun? Anong tawag doon, Kate? Yung pag ni, ano mo, binura mo lahat. Anong tawag doon?
Saan?
Yung laptop ko, as in, we wipe out namin. Kasi, oh my goodness. Yeah.
Nireformat.
Oo, kasi parang hindi siya, alam mo yun, hindi siya sumusunod sa mga commands mo. Tigas ulo.
So, alam mo yun yung gusto ko sa iPad. Kasi kapag in-open ko yung iPad, i-open ko lang yung app itself, ang bilis talaga. Like, I can finish cutting a label. Kasi gumagawa ako ng mga ano eh, ng mga DIY na mga roller bottles para sa oils ko. So, okay. Syempre, parang hindi ako maguluhan kung ano yung laman ng oil na yon. Kasi lahat yun, amber bottles lang.
Oh, okay.
So, kailangan ko siya lagyan ng label. Parang hindi ko nakalimutan kung anong blend yung ginawa ko dun sa bottle. So, okay. Natuwa ako kasi I can do that in less than, what, 10 minutes.
Yes, mabagal. Actually, talagang less than, ano lang, mabilis lang talaga siya. Okay, ito na. Parang wala akong choice, guys. Kundi i-download, i-buksan yung Cricut Joy app ko. Kasi si Cricut Design Space, nagpapaka, ito yung reason na, ano, na ni-reformat siya. Dahil di siya sumusunod. Okay, let me just log in. How can I share from my ano iPad or I cannot? I
can't. You can. Pero you have to enter the room again. Mula doon sa okay. Device.
Mula. Hirap. Okay. Sige. Ganun, ta- ganun talaga. Mahirap ang buhay. Teka, let me see. Ayan na, nagbukas na siya. Salamat naman.
Natakot okay. Yan.
Sabi niya, oh my gosh, ipagpapalit niya ako sa iPad. Ito na. All right, thank you everybody for being here and for being patient with my entire screen. There we go. Okay, let's share this. There, can you see it now?
Wala pa, hindi ka pa naka-share.
Pa rin ako naka-share?
Wala pa siya sa ano eh, hindi pa siya nag-a-appear sa StreamYard.
So wait lang, I lost connection when I did that. And I have to go where? System preferences. To fix it, unlock the screen by selecting lock at the bottom. Kate, oh my gosh, it won't work.
Sige, try mo lang.
Saan yung lock? Dada, it won't work. What? Can you help me, please? Ayaw gumana. Ito na naman. Wait lang, Kate. Ikaw muna dito. I'm gonna quickly turn off my camera and turn off my mic. Kate, can you take over? Para John can just help me.
Ayan. So, habang inaantay natin si Shine, try ko ako muna mag-share ng screen right now. Okay, wait lang. So, are you guys seeing this photo? Wait a minute, kaping mainit. There you go. Ayan. So, I wanna share this photo to you guys. Ayan ang aking Joy. Actually, second name ko talaga ang Joy. Like, tunay na pangalan ko siya. Nasa birth certificate. So, this is my Cricut Joy. And I use it for, like, 8 months ko na siyang owned talaga. Nabili ko siya sa marketplace noon. But at that time kasi talaga, I was still saving up money. And I had no... And my savings wasn't enough to buy a new machine talaga. So, nag-opt na ako na sabi ko, I wanna own talaga a Cricut Joy. So, bumili na lang muna ako ng second hand. Sinwerte naman ako dun sa nakita ko. Kasi, the person who was selling this was destashing. So, aalis na daw siya ng Philippines. So, kailangan na talaga niyang ibenta lahat ng, ano, ibenta lahat ng mga stock niya. So, this is an example of what I did. So, yeah. Hi, Anna. Oilgasmic. Oo, kasi para to kay Mama Trisha eh. She asked me to send one. Kasi gusto daw niya lagyan ng vinyl sticker yung laptop niya. Nakita kasi niya na ginawa ko to on the spot. So, earlier, diba, I was telling you a story nga na sa sobrang gaan ni Cricut Joy, kasama ko siyang daladala ko sa flight ko to Palawan. I brought it to Tarlac. Kasi nagkaroon kami ng roadshow sa isa sa mga brands na hawak na I am a part of. Oiler kasi ako. So yun, dinadala namin siya. And then whenever we sell diffusers, binibigyan ko sila ng free stickers na kinakot ko on the spot. Sa sobrang tuwa nga ng mga tao, nagpagawa ng sticker sa akin na pinalagay namin sa cellphone nila. So ganun ka-convenient talaga. Eh at that time, like sobrang bago pa lang nung Cricut Joy sa akin, ang mat ko pa lang was the 4.5 by 6 nga na mat. Yung maliit lang talaga. Buti na lang, I called Shine and then I was able to get the long one, yung ano na siya, yung 4.5 by 12 inches na mat. Kasi so far, yun yung kaya ni Cricut Joy. So, ayan. So, that's what I do. Yung icon, yung emblem sa taas naman na parang J and D, gift ko yan para sa friend ko kasi ikakasal sila. So, they asked me if kaya ko daw gumawa ng stickers na pwedeng ilagay sa mga party favors nila. So, naglagay pa ako sa wine glass. Ayan. Marami talagang pwedeng gawin sa Cricut Joy. So, while waiting for Shine, balikan lang natin saglit yung may gusto kong ipakita sa inyo eh. Teka lang. Kasi kanina, diba, we mentioned how to take care of our machines. So, a part of prolonging the lifespan of your machines talaga is kailangan meron kayong proper ano tawag dito, pag-aalaga kumbaga. Ayan. So kanina, one of our TCM members, ayan si Paula, she was talking about the products that she handmade herself. Nag-change na ba ako ng tip? Uy guys, alam nyo, hindi pa. imagine the first owner of this Cricut Joy that I have, hindi pa niya pinapalitan yung blade niya ever. Tapos nung nabili ko to, same, hindi ko pa rin pinapalitan. So ganun katagal talaga yung lifespan ng blades. But I am excited din kasi I wanna try yung deep blade naman para naman pwede akong mag-cut ng ano, para pwede kong i-try makapag-cut ng mas makakapal naman. So try ko pa lang is yung felt fabric na medyo manipis.
Kinagat siya, Kate? Kumagat naman?
Oo, yung felt? Talaga. In fairness, dinikit ko lang siya ng bonggang-bongga ng white tape.
Kumbaga parang ni safety mo lang. Tama ba?
Yes. Oo. Ganun lang. Kasi ano eh, kahit na madikit yung mat mo, mas safe pa rin talaga na i-secure mo yung pagkakas.
Got it. Ayun. Okay. Galing. Okay. So, thanks to, special shout-out kay John C. daw? Sagot ko daw dinner mamayang gabi.
Ayan na siya.
Guys, bumenta tayo ngayong gabi kasi ako daw magbabayad ng dinner. So here's your... Welcome to your design space, everybody. This is what your design space looks like. Mention ko lang, I don't have a subscription to the Cricut Access. Parang ilang years na si Cricut Access. Talagang wala lang. Hindi ko... It's very valuable, but it's too expensive for me. Na alam kong hindi ko siya magagamit. I mean, hindi ko nga nagagamit yung Cricut Joy ko everyday, di ba? So if you explore your Cricut design space, there are projects, and I'm sure there are free projects that you can use. Free images, we'll go there later. But this is one of the things that I really like about si Cricut. Meron siyang community. Kate, are you part of that already? You can build your profile and build a following. So yay, may 20 followers na ako. But if you want, you're more than welcome to use the stuff that I post here. These are things that I created. Yung pag wala akong ginagawa, ganyan. Nilalagay ko na dito. So pwede nyo na lang siyang gamitin. Pwede nyo ano ba yun? Oh, you can I guess you can use it, right? That's what it is.
This SVG file, 'di ba, Shine? Or anong file type ang mga? Ang alam ko kasi SVG eh.
So yeah, kumbaga ginawa ko to on Cricut Design Space. So as in ready to cut na siya. So like example this one, if you go packet save to offline, edit project details. So yan siya, 'di ba? But you can go, I know you can go ahead and just do this and use it. There, see? You can customize or you can just make it. So these are things that I shared publicly. So if you want to use it, feel free to use it. Okay? Yes.
What's your sign? I-flash natin.
S. Asuncion, if I'm not mistaken. S. Asuncion is my account name. And so you should be able to follow me, or you can look for Sunshine Asuncion, and then you'll find it, and you'll be able to And I'll make sure to let me know so I can follow you back, and I'll do all the following later. So, this is your landing page. If you look over here to your right, upper right hand corner, ito yung mga machines na pwede mong gamitin dun sa design space mo. All you have to do is choose which machine you're using. So the other day, I was so frustrated kasi sabi ko, bakit ayaw niya mag-cut? Nakatingin ako sa Explore 3 ko, pero yung setting pala nasa Joy, di ba? Yung galit na galit ka na, hindi ka lang pala nagbabasa. So make sure, if you have two machines, make sure that you're using the right one.
May ganyan din ako.
May ganyang moment ka. I'm happy Sabaw. That I'm not alone. Sabaw talaga. So here are the things that... Ha?
Yeah. Kasi di ba kapag nag-i-interchange ka ng paggamit ng machine, sometimes you forget kung ano yung na-load mo na ng machine. Kaya talaga dapat
exactly. Which type talaga. So just be mindful. So here are the things naman that I've made in the past that, alam mo yon, nilagay ko lang dito at hindi ko dinidelete. Kasi sabi ko, baka kailanganin ko siya one of these days, di ba? So ayan. Ito, favorite ko to, pero I have to change it kasi iba na logo natin. But your design space, before kasi lahat yon parang the cartridge lang eh. Actually, again, as somebody who's not very fond of technology or alam mo yon, technologically challenged, I resisted the fact that they moved everything online. Mm-hmm. Pero ang galing pala, look at this. You can save, and these are projects that I did what, oh my goodness, years ago. So ayan, dyan lang lahat. So pwede mong i-keep lang in case somebody wants to order from you, diba? Pwede mo lang i-keep ng i-keep dito. So ayan, ang dami kong projects na nagawa. Meron pa pala akong rolled roses. Alam nyo ba yung isa stamp nyo? Pwede ko lang pakita, mabilis. So, si Love Cynthia, kilala nyo ba si Love Cynthia? I really love her stamp. Super cute. So, here's one of the things that I did. I stamped an image, I scanned it, and I uploaded it. And I printed it out as stickers for my daughter. Yun lang ano ko ah, guys. Be careful if you're going to make your own stickers or whatnot. Ingatan nyo lang kasi meron tayong copyright issues, ha? Kumbaga, I'll just put it out there. But these are just things that Michaela and I played with. Hindi ko siya binenta. So, there lang, just a snippet of how amazing the Design Space platform really is. Okay? So, let me go ahead and start by making a new project. So, gawa natin ng terno tong si ano. Nakikita nyo ba, Kate? Itong medyas. Pag pinakita ko, makikita mo, hindi.
Yes, nakikita.
Nakikita? Okay. Ang galing mo talaga. Kasi ako hindi ko makita. So, gawa natin ng terno itong medyas na to. And so, like what I told you, I made my own bow tie. I can't remember. Ginawa ko ba to? Or parang, I think I bought this image on Etsy. I can't remember. But there you go. So what I want to do is I want to press laki ng butay. I want to make a super cute onesie for a little girl. with a bow. Well, hindi pala pang boy pala dapat to. Sorry. So yung butay, pwede mo siyang gawin pang girl or pang boy, just depending on the color that you want to use. So you can resize your image that way, or okay, take the onesie, get a ruler. Okay, this is the Lawn Fawn ruler. We, the crafters, the crafties like it kasi super ano siya, yo, parang ang dami ng measurement. Pero ako, I just use the inches. So what I'm going to do really quickly lang, I'll just measure. Meron kasi siyang zero, ayan o. So you can take the zero, put it smack in the middle. Sandali lang, hindi ko makita. Okay, and I just want a bow that's maybe para hindi naman overwhelming. Sandali lang ha, binibilang ko lang. So it'll be 3 inches. So you can go up here. Do you see my ano? You can unlock it. And gawin mo na siya dito. Highlight all. And make it 3 inches. Ay, mali pala. ulat. So instead of doing that, bantayan mo na lang to. Kasi kaya siya nakalock, para proportion siya. Yeah. Hindi magiging ganon.
Ma-distort yung image.
Correct, hindi ma-distort yung image. So just keep watching this 7 right here. Kasi that's the width that you want. So you want to bring it down to 3 inches. Or you can, now that it's smaller, lagay mo lang siya dyan. Tadan! Okay? So yan na yung bow tie. Now, I want to, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this flock. Yung katerno nito. Right? Kasi, ano siya? Ano yun? Yung parang nagpa-puff siya. Hindi ko ma-explain, Kate. Alam mo ba yun? Nag-gets ko ba yung sinasabi ko na
material? Iron on ba yan?
Ha?
Sa iron on ba yan?
Oo, sa iron on siya. So, what can I take it off? Ano muna? I'll stop sharing, ah.
Sige.
Sana siya? So, let me stop sharing so that you can see me. Ay, ang galing, Kate. Anong ano yan? So, here we go. And so,
I kahit hindi ka mag-stop share kasi pinalaki na kita. Ako nang bahala.
Ikaw ang nagpalaki sa akin. Thank you, Kate.
That's true.
Gusto ko yan. Okay. Pero gusto ko yan. Para kang may ano. Okay, so ito na yung onesie. Ginawa ko, kinuha ko yung ruler. At sinukat ko siya dito. Okay? So ngayon, ito naman. This is called the, ano yan? Hindi super flock eh. I forgot what they call it. Pero dun sa mga nag-order ng sampler, lahat kayo may parang two sheets na ganito so that you can play with it and just have fun, you know.
Para rin matest nila muna.
Oo, para hindi sobrang commitment. Ang hirap kasi mag-commit ng long term eh, di ba? Alam mo naman.
Commitment issues ba yan?
Oo, commitment issues. Ang hirap mag-commit, guys, ng panghabang buhay. Yun ang totoo dun. Dead joke lang. Puffy. Basta flock. Basta nagiging puffy siya. So, ito na. Okay? And, word to the wise, please make sure that you have your tools. Huwag kayong katulad ko nung una. Resistant talaga ako sa change. Aminado naman ako. Sabi ko, kaartehan lang yung tools na yan. Added gastos. No, it's not. It actually helps you pick up the materials and not damage them. Para perfect sila tignan, di ba? Kasi kung parang balo-baloktot yung gilid, ang pangit. Eh. Okay, so now I'm going to send my... So pwede akong hindi na mag-stop share, Kate? Okay yes. Na yun?
Ikaw nang bahala.
Ikaw nang bahala. Share. I love it. Thanks so much. So I'm going to feed. So now we can focus on the ano, the joy. Para they can see. Yeah.
Ano muna yung screen mo, you open na muna
the design. Open the Cricut. There we go. So,
wait a minute.
Hindi ko pa pala mini-make it. So now I'm gonna do make it. There. And, ayan lang siya. Right? So, I didn't cut the material anymore so that I don't waste any. But, I'm going to hit continue.
There, ayan.
You see it?
Ayun. Ayan. Tapos nakalagay naman sa connect machine mo eh, na ang joy.
Oo. thanks. And hi, then I'm just gonna do holographic. Oh, wait yeah. Lang. Make sure the mirror tama. Kasi, although, hindi mo naman siya kailangan i-mirror kasi it's really the same, di ba? Pero nire-remind ka lang niya. Na, hey, girl, huwag mong kalimutan. And then the pressure, I'm gonna do more. Okay, so now, pasok ko na siya.
Ayan. So we're simultaneously seeing both screens.
Oh, cool. What a concept. Pwede pala yun. So on ko na rin si, ano, on na natin si Cricut Joy. I see Mini Press. Alright, so now let's go. I'm gonna make it. So one of the things that you also want to be mindful of is how long it takes you to make this one product, diba? Kasi ang sinasama natin sa costing kadalasan is just our ano yung product, yung vinyl, pero hindi mo sinama yung time, yung kuryente at saka yung machine mo, diba, Kate? Ewan ko
po. Yes. Ha?
Ganun ka ba mag-costing? Ito na siya. Ta-da!
Yung mga so, ano, ipalit ano? Ko yung mo. Uh-oh. Yun yung mga hindi natin kasi alam eh. Kaya dapat yes. Talaga kasama sa costing yon.
Ideally, kasama siya sa costing kasi wala lang. Sayang naman yung pinaghihirapan mo kung yung perang kinita mo, ipambabayad mo rin kay Meralco, right? Or sa internet pa, Kate! Internet! Good morning, birthday yes. Girl! Andiyan na si babe. Show it again. Oh, thank you, Mama. Yes.
Ayan. Kung magwi-weed ka na.
Oo, so magwi-weed na ako. Pero ang gagawin ko muna bago ako mag-weed. Thank you, babe. Mamaya na magbe-breakfast si Mommy. Okay. So I'm just gonna cut it muna. Ayan. Okay. Para ang iwi-weed mo lang ay yung portion na yun. Nakikita niyo ba yung kinot niya?
Yes. Aninag naman.
Ayan. Sandali lang. Buti na lang wala pang budol. Oh, Nina, I'm so sorry.
Si Nina ayaw kasi magpabudol yan. Nakakatawa. Nakakatuwa siya. So I'm just gonna move it here so that they can see how I will read. Sorry, ang ano. Gising na gising yung buong household namin, guys. So please bear with, ano.
Bear with us.
Okay, so Kate, can you focus the, ano, the other cam?
Yeah.
Please. Pretty please. So I have a tool set. You can actually... So this was hindi ko alam kung na-purchase ko ba siya sa Amazon or sa parang AliExpress. Kasi nga, diba, I told you, I didn't want to buy a Cricut tool set, but I think I will buy a Cricut tool set now. But ito yung sinasabi kong kakailanganin ninyo. To weed the... Toto, para i-open nyo siya. Dahan-dahan. Ayan. Nakaka-excite. Na-excite ba kayo?
Yes.
Ayan na.
Yung moment pa naman na ASMR yung ganyan.
Oo. So, ayan na yung bow mo, di ba? Okay. Yeah. So, nabasa ko lang. Sabi ni Deb, yung depreciation ng machine, kailangan nyo talagang isama yon, di ba? Mine toolset na teal. Sige, hanap ako ng toolset na teal. Dahil kailangan nyo siya. So, ito na, okay? I'm now going to move this aside so that you can see it. So, okay. So, really quickly, while I'm just getting ready to press it, what are the things that you need to be mindful of when you are parang getting ready to cost this for business? Obviously, your materials, right? Take a portion of, halimbawa yung machine mo, machine lang yung binili mo, kung wari lang yung, ano ba to, Cricut Joy. Sorry, ginawa ko guys, ginugupit ko yung gilid kasi may konting, ano eh, parang balahibo na pink. So ayokong magmansya yun dun sa ating shirt na white. Although feeling ko matatanggal naman yun. You wanna make sure that you are counting the cost of your machine, okay? Whether it's 20 pesos, sama mo dun. Tapos ipunin mo talaga para pag kinailangan mo na mag-level up ng machine or bumili ng bago, meron kang pambiling bagong machine. Does that make sense?
Totoo. Tama yun.
Diba? So para hindi ka naman shocks, sira, nasira yung machine ko, kailangan kang bago, pero wala kang pambili kasi di mo tinabi. Right? So yun yung isang bagay. Bigyan mo rin yung sarili mo ng konting sweldo. Parang ayoko dito dahil girl siya. Na-imagine
may mo ba? May texture ba yun, Shine? May texture yung iron on?
Yeah.
They're asking if puffy vinyl daw siya.
Yes. There. Can you see it?
Oh, okay.
Hindi siya flat.
Oo.
Meron siyang parang feltish yung feels.
Oo. Kumbaga, parang embossed siya.
Oo, yes. Nakaangat.
Ayan.
Nakaangat-angat ng konti. So, parang gusto ko sana. Parang cute ba siya dito sa gilid? Ay,
sorry. Ay,
ang ganda niyan. Kate, sandali. Wag mo munang tanggalin.
Ay, sorry. Na-share.
Galing ba kay Paula yan? Paula?
This is the sample of the Stitches and Needles product na cover up para sa ating mga machines. So, this one is the ano, the one for Cricut Joy. And then they have naman, wait, i-move ko lang.
They have next. For everything, Cricut Joy.
Yeah, they have for everything. This one is... para sa maker to. Ayan yung iba't ibang design. Meron kasing iba-ibang fabric, of cute. Course, you can use. Tapos may mga matchy-matchy pa na mga pouches for your ano.
Cool set.
Yes. Wow. So, pwede naman. Ay,
feeling ko, yung isang ipaparaffle natin ngayong gabi, isang cover. Ano tingin mo, Kate? Paraffle yeah. Tayong cover. Sige. O, Paula, ha? Paparaffle kami. Thank you, oh. Stitches and Needles.
Sabay natin pero... yung mamaya.
Oo, pero i-mail mo lang ako, Paula.
Bago natin makalimutan. So you guys, so tonight, 'di ba, we're sharing with you nga yung what we yung pwede niyo gawin with your Cricut Joy.
Yes.
Ngayon,
yes.
Ang isa sa mga aabangan niyo sa live session natin is mamimigay din kami syempre ng mga prizes later on. Kasi we're celebrating Women's Month. So talagang to give back to the community. gusto naming mamigay ng mga bagay na makakapagpaligaya sa inyo at makakatulong din sa inyong
kabuhayan.
Yan. Hi! Ate Kessa!
Si Katie! Oh my gosh! Kakakilig! Hi, Kessa! Hello, hello! Bakit ka nawala, Kate? Hi, Kessa! Si Kessa is, ano ba, isa sa long-time customers ng TCM, as in pre-pandemic. Tapos hanggang sa naging magkaibigan na yung daughters namin. Pero ito, hindi pa rin kami nakikita kahit nandito na sila banda sa ano, this side of the world.
Nasa Malta na siya ngayon eh.
Nasa Malta, yes. She is ano, making waves sa Malta. Yan. So I think parang cute if dito ilagay sa gilid. What do you think?
Yes. Oo.
Diba kasi parang...
lalaki usually, diba? I mean yung pang-bone
voice. Diba parang, dito na lang sa gilid.
Lihis yeah. natin ang
So, ito yung magiging i-gift set ko kung may little girl na, alam mo yon. Kaso wala akong, yung little girl ko, ano na eh, hindi na siya nagaganito.
Not so little na.
Not so little na siya. Pero, guys, can you see this? Parang pag gift niyo siya, tapos iset the way we'll pack it, may cute na bow. Diba? Parang kung ito yung ibebenta mo as a set sa bazaar, diba parang hit ka? O kung di man sa bazaar, online, diba? Kami lang ba ni Ian yung mail dito? Hindi, kasi feeling ko maraming mga hobbies na super supportive. Si John, nandiyan siya sa sidelines. Hindi lang siya nanonood ng live, pero naka-standby din siya. Yan, okay. So, ready na tayo, i-press?
Yes.
So, ready na rin si heat press. Nag-green na siya. Ito na siya.
Ipapakita
na. Oo, ipapakita ko yung, ano, ipapakita ko si press. Ayan.
It's so cute kasi nga, sobrang swak niya. Even for labels, you guys, kunwari gusto nyo magyan ng sarili nyong label yung mga yung machine ninyo, you can.
Yes. Or yung mga ano, underwear. Di ba, parang halimbawa, dalawa yung kids mo na boys or girls.
Ang teaching free ba?
Pero ito.
Lalagyan ba natin?
Guys, huwag nyo i-label yung sa asawa nyo, ha? Magagalit yun, for sure. I-label nyo yung mga underwear ng kids nyo para hindi nagkakahalo-halo yung sa mga boys, diba? Kung ay, or sa mga girls, hindi sila nagkakapalit-palit. So, ayan na siya. Inon ko na kanina, ilagay ang photo ng jowa. Sabi ni Kessa, pwede naman din.
Uy, guys, my friend did that. Yung regalo niya sa wife niya nung para sa kasal nila, diba? May ganon. Ginawa niya ng boxers tsaka panty na yung mga mukha nila. So, pag ganon, guys, ilagi nyo lang iisipin, pili lang kayo ng magandang type ng fabric, yung kakapit.
Oo, correct, yung kakapit. I mean, it's a cute gift. Pwede siya pang ano, ano ba to? Yung pag merong bridal shower, di ba? Parang, ang funny, okay. Ang fun din eh. So, okay, ginawa ko, I press mo ng konti dito, okay? Para smooth, para mainit, okay? And then now, Kessa, I'm going to send you also, ano, a sampler. Kasi sabi ko kay Kessa, papadalhan ko siya ng foam tape. Sasama ko dun sa package mo yung mga, yung sampler nitong, ano, tawag dito. Okay, sorry, hindi pa pala sobrang init. Itong sampler ng ating, flock. Oo, hindi ko masabi kung, hindi ko maalala kung ano yung pangalan ng flock na to. Pero flock siya. Okay, eto na. So, mainit na siya. You just give it a... Ay! Sorry.
Paso.
hindi pa naman. Ayan.
Nado ba yung setting nung mini press?
Todo mo, girl. Itodo mo.
Oo. Sagad mo, te.
Sagad mo. And here is why I like using the mini press versus a plancha. Even yung inip.
Okay. Yeah.
Dati kasi nag-try kami ni Noel na ano lang, tawag dito?
DIY
plancha.
Lang. Ordinary oo. Lang na.
Parang tostado na siya sa kabila. Sa kabilang. Kasi di ba hindi mo napapansin, nagre-reset yung setting ng ano eh, ng plancha.
Yes, yes.
Di ba? So parang ikaw, oo. Tostado na sa kabilang side. Tapos yung kabilang side, tumigil na yung plancha sa heat. Kasi sabi so, na, go.
So, ibig sabihin, Shine, kahit kunwari medyo malaki yung design mo, okay lang. Kahit na mini press yung gagamitin mo. Hindi kailangang sabay-sabay yung heat.
Sa kasi pantay.
Yeah. Tapos, Daryl is asking, even daw ba yung Teflon sheets, hindi daw ba kailangan?
Teflon sheets, nako, good question. Hindi ko muna sasagutin yan kasi ang alam ko lang na Teflon is yung pang prito ng itlog.
Ano ba yan? Ako, gumagamit ako ng sheets.
Okay, sabihin mo.
Printing. Actually kasi, for Cricut products kasi talaga, like itong iron-on na ganyan, it's safe kahit na wala siyang additional layer ng protection kasi ang dating ng Teflon sheets.
Mm-hmm.
So okay lang siya kasi it's iron, ano naman siya, it's iron-on vinyls.
There you go. Yeah, so okay. So yun yung sagot. You can choose to do it or you don't. Oh my God, it's so pretty. Sorry. Natuwa sa sarili niya. So, paano ko siya ibebenta? Ganito. Diba? Parang, pag nasa bazaar, pwede mo, imagine guys, pwede nyo dalhin to si Cricut Joy, tapos dun kayo mismo sa bazaar magpe-print. Diba? Kasi sasabihin ng mommy, ay gusto ko ganitong color, ay gusto ko, diba?
Ayan. So, i-clear lang natin yun na, yung sa Teflon sheets.
Okay, pakiulit.
Ito na siya. So, di ba, mabilis tayo mag-research. Yung purpose kasi ng Teflon sheets talaga, it covers yung design mo nga, yung vinyl mo, para hindi siya didikit sa press. Kasi, there are still instances na pwedeng matunaw yung cover or whatnot. So, best pa rin that. But, since Cricut labeled yung iron-on material na ginagamit ni Shine, okay lang. Kasi it's a small design lang naman. Pero of course, if you wanna add that extra layer of protection,
you can.
Uh-oh.
So actually, ako naman, Kate, ang ginagawa ko, nung parang few times, ginagawa ko, pinapatungan ko pa ng ano, isa pang t-shirt. Kasi natatakot actually, nga ako eh.
Kung wala kang Teflon sheet, pwede ka nga talagang gumamit kahit tela lang eh.
Oh.
Kahit thin lang na tela.
Yes.
Sabi nila, parang kahit yung parang tea towel lang, basta manipas na. Alam mo yung sa baby, yung ano, pranela.
Lampin?
Oo, yung mga lampin, yung pranela, pwede.
Oo, pwede din yon. Okay, so now, so that's one, no? That's one item that you can do. Pwede rin sa t-shirt. Bahala na kayo kung anong t-shirt, kung ano yung words na gusto. But here's another one that that we can make. Let's do...
Oh, diba? In English ni Paula, pranela, flanel.
So, hindi lahat coffee drinkers, diba? Oh, yan. Okay, so, sorry. Oh, ito na. Naka-share screen na ako, right?
As we can see your screen.
Ito dito kami nag-aaway ng laptop ko. Namuntik ko na siyang palitan sa inis ko ng isang araw.
Tsaa. Ako, alam mo, Shine, although I love words, madalas gumagamit ako ng images for labels.
So, gusto ko rin sana yon.
Maarte ako. Ang ginagawa ko sa Canva kasi maraming ganon.
Oo. So, dahil nga nag-reformat ako ng computer, lahat ng fonts ko nawala. So sad.
Lalo na. Pero if you bought it, pwede mo siyang i-re-download eh. Kung sa ano lang siya, diba?
Yes. So actually what I did the other day, I spent time on thefont.com.
Mm-hmm.
Sandali ah. Kasi naghanap ako eh. Pero ayan na siya, parang lumabas na nga sila. Sa thefont.com lang ako naghanap, you guys. Ayan.
Maraming free doon eh.
Mga free. So ayan, in-add ko. Basta ano lang ako, ay gusto ko to, parang cute. Lahat ng parang cute. So that's what I would do. Download those fonts, play around with it, right? And see which one, alam mo yon, parang uy, maraming ano, na-attract sa kanya. Diba? Ito pa, isa bago. Kalila. Ito kaya itry natin. Yan. So,
super,
pwede mo,
super biased ha? Super biased ko kasi sa Canva. So hanggang ngayon, hindi ko pa ine-explore yung design space. Every design I make so far
is on Canva. Okay. So, huwag kayong mag-alala. At huwag ka mag-alala, Kate, dahil yung pagiging Canva creator mo at ni Tessa, talagang kailangan nating, I feel marami dito ang gusto matuto mag-Canva. Pakitype ngayon Canva kung maraming gusto mag-Canva.
Tingnan natin.
Please type the keyword Canva. Baka alam nyo na. Okay.
So ano what lang I tayo? Did...
Okay. Ha? Ano?
Check lang natin.
Check lang natin. Oo. So habang nagtatype kayo ng Canva, I want to just show you what we did. No, nakaganyan siya. Hinit ko yung ungroup. Kasi kung napansin nyo kanina, sobrang nakadikit yung isa, di ba? Hindi ko gusto. So you can ungroup your letters. And adjust it. That's why, Kate, you need to get to fall in love with your design space. You can do that. Mm-hmm. Diba? Or kung gusto mo na parang dito siya, gusto mo siya dito ikabit, pero parang weird. Dito na lang.
Oo. Mas best diba? Pa rin sa taas.
Oo. Now, what you want, if you can see, I don't know if I can enlarge my screen or if I can zoom it in. Here, let me make it bigger para you guys can see. And I explained this the other time. Ayan siya, oh. May cut. Ito. Itong line na to that signifies a cut.
Yeah.
So, pagka pinadala mo lang to sa, if you just hit make it, the machine will cut every letter individually.
Oh.
Okay? So, what you have to do is you have to hit combine and weld. Tada! Nawala na. Nakita nyo?
Oo, naging isa na siya. Ayun. So now, pwede mo na siyang i-adjust sa desired size nyo.
Size. Yeah.
Yung cashew sa Joy natin, di ba?
Oo, yung cashew sa Joy. So dito, makikita mo naman eh, 4 point. Actually, so kung hindi siya kasha ng paganyan, tignan mo ah, ang gagawin ni Joy, ni Ligaya. Ay, dapat pangalanan natin, Ligaya. Joke lang. Ikutin naman niya. Kung saan ka siya. Pero if it's beyond the red line, itong red line, sasabihin niya sa'yo, sorry, hindi ko kaya yan. May parang icon na, oh, I can't, na parang, wait lang, resize it, right?
Di siya kasha sa mat.
Oo, di siya kasha sa mat. So I'm going to now hit continue. And this time, I'm going to use this holographic vinyl. I don't know if you can see it. Anong size? Ah, this one.
Ayon.
Ay,
ang cute!
Yes. Ito yung susunod na, sa susunod na sampler, kasama to. Para, wait. Alam mo yun, masaya. I'm just gonna cut. Wait lang ah.
Buti pa daw si Joy, honest.
Ano daw? Ano sabi?
May hugot si Paula, buti pa daw si Joy, honest. Hindi, actually, alam lang ni Joy kung ano yung kaya niya.
Machine pa ba to, guys? Yung totoo lang. Machine pa naman to pinag-uusapan natin, 'di ba? Hindi naman ano.
I-flex muna natin yung holographic na vinyl bag.
So ito yung holographic vinyl. It allows you to see things as they really are. Chos.
Ay, taray. May pagka-mirror pala to.
Habang para sa salamin.
So habang kinakot ni Shine yung ano, habang kinakot ni Shine yung
makatutuwa ng vinyl.
Para magkasya sa sabat ng Joy. Pakita ko naman sa inyo yung project na ginawa ko using my Cricut Joy.
Okay, go.
So, are you guys seeing this video? So, I made this for a friend kasi yung friend ko laging, yung sabi niya yung kapi daw niya, laging naa-arbor ng kapatid niya. So, pinadalan ko siya ng kaping barako. Tapos, nilagyan ko ng label na kape para kay Maya. Tapos, pansinin niyo ito. Ayan, i-pause ko yung video. Yung icon ko, Shine, no? Look, it's a coffee mug na merong, ano, usok effect. And, guys, kinuha ko lang ito kay Canva. So, this is an, ano, this is a PNG file lang na nahanap ko sa Canva. Tapos, sa Canva ko na rin dinesign yung layout na to.
Marami talaga. Marami kang magagawa sa Canva.
O, diba? Ang ganda-ganda.
Yan
ang totoo. Sadya yun ah, wala talagang butas yung letter E ng kape. Sadya talaga yun, kasi sa design yun.
ganun pala yun. Okay. So yeah. Ito na yung para malasalamin nating ano. Dari lang. Gusto ko lang siyang i-ano, babawasan ko lang para. Ideally, i-cut nyo na siya to size para hindi tayo sayang.
So ako, honestly, I buy in bulk. So whenever I buy my vinyls, yung malalaki talaga siya. Yung ang size niya shine is 2 by
12 by
2 no, 2 by 3 feet. Yung minimum sizes ng vinyl na malalaki talaga.
Wow, 2 by 3 feet.
Yes. So what I do with that is inaano ko talaga siya. Kinakat ko siya depende sa machine ko. So nagka-cut ako ng pang Cricut Joy na size. Kinakat ko rin siya ng pang hold on, let me share lang yung cutting ng
ating cutting Joy. Ng Joy.
Balik ka sa design space mo, Shine. Okay. Ayan.
So ready na, no? Kakat ko na si Joy. Nasa default lang ako.
Ayan, there you go. Oh, ayan na. Uh-oh. So na-read na yung mat. So make it na tayo.
Yes. Pagkatapos nito, habang ginagawa ko to, I'd like for everybody, or at least yung mga gusto magdegosyo, please get ano, a piece of paper and a pen or a pencil para sabay-sabay natin gawin yung costing. This is, kumbaga parang I would be, alam mo yun, hindi ko nagawa yung trabaho ko today kung hindi ko kayo matuturuan mag-costing. And yun pa naman, yung pinaka-importante, di ba Paula, yung kung paano tayo mag-costing for our business. Alright. Shucks, ang ganda na niya. Unload na natin, ano? And then hit done. So we're done as much as that's tawag dito. Tapos na tayo dito. I'll now move the yan, dito natin gawin. So ito na si Chaa. Okay. Wala si Paula, umalis. Ah, sayang. Di siya matututo mag-costing. Joke lang.
Ikaw muna. Joke.
Ha? So, sayang, oh. Kakainis. Hindi ko na ano. Sana hindi ko sinobrahan. But anyway, umaasa ako magagamit ko pa rin to. Hindi ko alam bakit. Yan. Gugupitin ko pa rin siyang ganyan. Hindi ko alam. Baka may magamit tayo dito, di ba?
Oo naman.
Feeling ko meron.
Kasi yung mga maliliit kong label para sa bottles ko, ang height lang naman nun is half inch, eh.
Oo. Yeah. So, yun lang ang ano, you can use that. So, this part is actually, ha?
Hanggat may space, pwede yan.
Hanggat may buhay, may Cricut Joy. So, ayan na. Actually, favorite part to ni Michaela gawin. Feel na feel na yung pag-weed. It's so satisfying daw. How does, that's, you know, some, yung ASMR, yung ganyan, don't tuwa sila sa ganun eh. Pero iniisip ko parang how at their age, they understand that. You know what I mean?
Ay, Shine, meron ako nakalimutan itanong sa'yo. Tinanggal mo ba na yung protective film na nakalagay dyan sa, ano, sa vinyl?
Hindi.
Kasi usually may protective film pa siya eh.
Talaga?
Para siyang transparent. Tingnan mo kung merong something na manifest na, ano.
Parang wala.
Sa ibabaw na...
Ito na agad eh.
Vinyl na agad.
Oo.
Okay. Kasi ako, tawa kasi nakabili ako ng vinyl. Tapos hindi ko napansin, meron pa pala siyang protective film na nakapatong.
Oh.
Para iwasan lang na magkaroon ng scratch yung vinyl mismo. So meron talagang mga ganon.
Meron palang ganon. I didn't know.
Yes. Na-realize ko siya kasi nung kinakat ng Cricut Joy ko, sabi ko bakit parang may nababakbak na manipis na transparent.
Ah, yun pala siya.
Ano pa pala siya? May protective vinyl. Ay, protective sheet pa siya sa ibabaw. Mm-hmm. Kaya hindi sobrang, ano, hindi sobrang...
Hindi nag-cut ng todo.
Hindi, nag-cut naman siya. It's just that, sabi ko, bakit parang hindi sobrang kinang nung, ano, hindi masyadong makinang yung mismong vinyl. Ayun, so Nicole said, ang glittered vinyl pala yon. It comes with the protective film.
Oh, it does. That's so good. Ayun to na, know.
Nung ginamitan ko siya ng transfer tape kasi, yung protective film lang yung dumikit sa transfer tape.
Sarap talaga mag-ano, no? Ang sarap talaga to learn with others. Kasi, you laugh together. Pag mag-isa ka lang, di ba parang, ay tanga. Yung, ako ganun.
O, di ba, tinan mo, si Shawnee at saka si Hannah din. Ito ni Jessa, yung tech wrap po, usually may protective film siya. Ilang beses na po nakakalimutan tanggalin. Hindi ako nag-isa siya.
Diba? Doesn't it feel good
na hindi ka nag-iisa. Nakaka-stress pag mag-isa.
Meron talaga siyang protective film eh. Merong mga ganun talaga.
So may tanong ako, marami bang nag-answer ng Canva? Kasi may next question na naman ako.
Oo, parang meron quiz. No.
Meron?
Canva. Nice Canva. Sana magka-pro na rin ako. Nako, maraming i-discuss natin lahat yan sa next. Ano
schedule na. I-schedule na ang Canva class. So, yung susunod Canva. Ko namang question, yeah. Kasi sabi ni Nicole, nakaka-stress daw mag-craft mag-isa.
Mm-mm.
So, ang tanong ko, handa na ba tayo magkita-kita?
Ay, nako! Shine! Face-to-face na to.
Face-to-face na to? So, ano, April na ba?
Yeah, so guys, pag nag-face-to-face, poprotektahan yung maigi ang inyong mga sarili, lalo na ang inyong mga shoulders. Kasi marami tayong co-crafters na pagtumawa sabay hampas.
Sorry, akala ko COVID ang pinag-uusapan natin. Paghahampas pala.
Oo, yung mga punong-puno ng emosyon, itago na lang natin sa pangalang Janus. Pagkasama natin.
Paghahampas ba?
Sabi ni
pinangalanan talaga si Janus.
Nag-name drop. Miss na kita, Mari. Ayan, sabi dito ni Hana, nakaka-stress pag maliit yung weed tapos na-forget mo na may protective film. Oh, ganun-ganun yung nangyari sa
akin. Sucks. Yung ubos na yung ano mo. Ubos na yung ano mo to? Ay, sandali lang.
Minsan so, pa yung, pwedeng maputol.
Ano?
Minsan pa pwedeng maputol yung vinyl.
Shucks, hindi ko pa naman na-experience yun.
Ako, napunitan na ako ng vinyl. Ang sakit sa puso.
Oh my golly. Yung free vinyl na kasama ng maker ko, may protective sheet siya. Paglagay ko, parang may mat. Ano sabi ni Wendy?
Merong shiny. Saka ko lang na-realize nung naiwan yung ibang parts sa transfer. Yun nga yung sinasabi ko. Nung ginamitan ko na siya ng transfer tape, ang dumikit lang sa transfer tape, yung protective film.
Oh my. So actually, alam mo, tawag dito, Kate, bago ang lahat, hello Janeth, Shua. Ito na, gusto ko muna malaman, sinong gusto sumama sa face-to-face? Face-to-face, di ba? Para maplano na natin. Actually, may plano na kami.
Janet, luwas ka ng Maynila.
Ano ba? Minsan nandyan si Janet sa Maynila. Actually, parang nasa Manila nga siya ngayon eh.
Kapitbahay ko yan lang yan si Janet. Diyan lang siya banda sa May Kamyas eh.
Oo, talaga. Pinangalanan yung mga bahay. Yeah. Oo nga. Hindi nasa Kimsey.
Ay, nasa Miami kaya ako.
Saan ka?
Miami, Philippines.
Saan yun? Depende sa location. Kung ano muna, Shangri-La muna tayo, guys. Doon muna tayo sa ating, oh my gosh, ang ganda nito. I'm so
maganda
sorry.
Maganda talaga yung holographic.
Ang ganda yung vinyl nito.
Girl, so alam mo, maganda siyang gamitin din for cupcake toppers. Ay, cake toppers. Alam
yes, mo. I'm sure pwedeng.
Sakak.
Huh?
Ay, alam mo, what I do, Shine, di ba, kinabit mo na siyang ganyan.
Oo.
Kung wala kang heat gun, kahit yung blow dryer. Blow dryer. Para mas kumapit lang yung adhesive sa likod ng vinyl. That's a hack that I learned. Kasi nga, yung friend ko na nagpagawa sa akin ng ganyan para sa party, wedding favors nila, pinalagay niya yung vinyl sticker on wine glasses. Eh, napansin ko, parang ang bilis matanggal nung vinyl sticker.
Okay.
Eh, wala naman akong ibang stuff. Ang meron lang ako yung blower. So, binlow dry ko, kumapit siya. Ayun. Tapos sabi sa akin ni Janus, pwede mo rin pala siyang gamitan ng Mod Podge.
Ah, okay. So, pero I think lahat tayo merong hair dryer. And then, kung wala, yung heat gun. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Alright. So, ayan na guys. Ilan na to? Ang dami yun ang pwedeng gawin. Actually, pwede ka nga maging witty, di ba? Asin.
Mahalin daw yung numin sa ganyan.
Pero yung tsaa mo lang pala dito,
Yung tsaa mo lang, yung... Ano dito? Lipton.
Lipton. O kaya green tea, ganyan.
Lipton.
Pero okay, diba? Ano?
Yung galing lang sa garden mo, yung color blue.
Alam mo yun ang gusto kong tanim. Nagtanim ako noon, yung blue pea.
Oo.
Diba? Ang sarap nun. Actually, pwede mong gawing, ano yun, water. Diuretic yes. daw siya, sabi ng mommy ko.
Pero ano yun ah, hindi yun pwedeng masobrahan, sabi ng doctors.
Bakit daw?
Parang in a day, dapat ang gagamitin mo na bud nun, mga apat lang for a day.
Oh, good to know. Okay, so may question tayo. Anong font ito? Shucks, sandali lang.
Anong font nga ba yan? Sa ano lang
yung kinuha ko?
Sa design space?
Hindi, sa ano ko to kinuha? Thefont.com. Ang Kalila. K-H-A-L-I-L-A. Kalila. Shucks, my dad is calling. Daddy, mamaya na, sandali lang. So there you go. Kalila yung pangalan niya. So okay. So there you go. There you have it, you guys. You have, alam mo yon, sobrang daming options. Pwede mo rin siya, I mean, maybe later I'll do this. I'll personalize my stapler. Pero itong mga ganito, yung mga, ano bang tawag dito? Anong material to? Gift sa akin to eh, ni Kat Cruciana.
Oh, parang, ano, ang tag dito, nasa bow din. Swede.
Yun. Parang,
leatherette.
Oo, leatherette. Pwede mo itidikit dito. Diba? Ang dami talaga. Alam mo yung pinakahinahanap namin ni John, yung totoo lang. Yung magpo-protect nung susi ng kotse.
Ooh, synthetic.
Pakita ko lang ah. Ito. Yung ganito ko kasi, pag pinindot mo to, dito.
Nag-aano, lumalabas yung ano.
Oo, yung huling susi ko sa car. Or ito ba yun? Hindi, yung isa yata, natanggal. Para palitan ko, para bumili ako ng isang ganito ah. $350. So, diba, wag na lang. Pero sana, kung meron kang parang sleeve.
Oo, sleeve siya.
Na made out of this, that will protect your keyring, your
maraming, key. Maraming ganon, Shine, actually. Nakakita na ako ng ganon sa Shopee. And syempre, nagbavary siya kasi
depende sa susi, diba?
Yeah, kasi sa Toyota, iba-iba yung shapes.
So there you go. There's like those are three basic products that you can already make, right? With your Cricut bundle. So again, yung bundle comes with pakita ko lang ha, Kate. Init pa nung plancha, grabe. So yung bundle natin comes with the Cricut Joy, a Cricut mini press, and also comes with vinyl and the transfer tape. So, ito na. Sasabihin ko na sa inyo yung ating, ano yun, Women's Day Special. Ready na ba kayo, guys? Or dapat ba mag-class muna? Mag-ano muna? Costing muna tayo?
Try muna natin costing muna. Kung kunwari, mag-ano tayo.
Okay.
Mag-customize tayo ng isang product. Sige. Just to give an idea kung paano ba maglagay ng tamang presyo. Pero, guys, syempre, di ba? There are a lot of factors to consider whenever you plot prices for your product. So, iisa-isahin natin lahat ng mga possible, what you call this, factors na dapat natin i-consider.
I-consider, yes. So, I'm going to now, ay kaya pala, hello, can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
Okay. All right, so, I've opened a spreadsheet. Can you see that? So, for those of you that are costing along or that want to, you know, lagi kong issue ko talaga to, noon pa man, kasi dati parang invitations. Ewan ko kung naabutan niyo yung industriya ng invitations. Yung invitations, guys, hindi madaling gawin. Sobrang hirap. It takes time, it takes creativity. Pero bakit merong gumagawang invitations 10 pesos lang? Sabihin mo nga sa akin, Kate, kung mabubuhay ba ikaw sa 10 pesos lang na invitation? I mean, okay. Saan mo pa kukunin yung papel mo doon? Diba?
Okay. I think, marami kasing ano yan eh, maraming mga bagay to consider pagdating sa mga low-ballers na yan. It's number one, posible na maraming beses na nilang ginamit yung design na yon. So, nag-money back na yung nung design na yon. Mga tipong siguro, kasi let's say mag-name drop na tayo. Mag ano, kagaya kunwari ng mga presyong divisoria.
Ayan, ganun lang yung name drops natin. Matakot ako sa name drop.
Kasi sa divisoria naman talaga, like sa recto, magpa-layout ka, 50 pesos, 100 pesos, may layout ka na ng ganito, ganyan. Pero nga, yes. Diba, what I'm gonna do right now is, i-introduce namin kayo sa mga easy ways kung paano nyo pwedeng i-maximize na kahit sa inyo na lang. With Canva, may mga templates ready na. So, hindi mo na kailangan magbayad. Diba? Oo. Pwede na mismo mag-design ng designs mo. So, pero yun nga, if you're gonna cost it for your business, kailangan kasama yon sa i-itemize mo. You have to break down every single thing. As in talaga, every single thing na nagko-comprise sa ginamit mo for your particular product. So, ano ba shine yung mga ano, let's say, okay, mug. Mug yung gawin nating price, product.
Saan tayo mag-start, diba?
Personalized mug.
Oo. So, sa personalized mug, anong pinaka-unang ginamit mo? Siyempre, yung mug.
Mug, siyempre, diba? Anong type ba ng mug dapat? May ano ba yan? Kasi well, diba, iba-iba ang presyo, diba? Depende sa mug.
Kung ito lang naman ang gagamitin mo, kung wari binili mo siya sa, kung yari nagtatry ka pa lang, tapos binili mo lang siya sa, saan ka ba bibili? Sa Robinsons, di ba? Meron sa mga ganun eh. I mean, and guys, kung halimbawa, you just wanna start, huwag ka muna pupunta ng dapitan kasi magastos mo punta ng dapitan, di ba? Doon ka lang sa malapit sa'yo, try mo lang muna. So kung wari lang, ha?
Sa SF. Isitan. Actually, mura sa Isitan. Mura din sa DigiMart.
Talaga ko nang di narinig yung Isita na. Magkano ang, kung nga rin, 50 pesos? May magba na 50 pesos?
Meron pang 30 shine actually.
Oh, sige. Pero kung wari lang sa grocery, 50 pesos, di ba?
50 pesos.
Okay. Ngayon, yung vinyl, nakita mo naman yung ginamit nating vinyl. Parang 4.5 by vinyl. Sulat natin yung vinyl dito is, yung ginamit natin eh, sabi mo ng 4.5 by 5 inches, okay? I know parang OC yung dating, pero you will thank me. Ha?
Ganun talaga kasi siya shine eh.
Yun talaga yung costing na totoo. I mean, over time, magigets naman natin na okay na to, alam ko na kung magkano yung per square inch. So dito ko muna kukunin, itatabi ko muna ha. Ang vinyl is usually what? 12 by 12 inches.
12 by 12. Okay. Magkano ang isang 12 by 12 na vinyl? Ideally, yung pinaka-basic, matte lang na ano,
so white. So sa TCM, yung basic is 45 pesos.
Okay. So 45 pesos for 12 by 12 vinyl. Ngayon, i-divide. Oh my gosh, matte guys. May calculo ba kayo?
Ito na. Kaya nga ito na.
So i-divide mo siya. Kailangan pagkasyahin mo muna. Ilang 4.5 by 5 inches ang kasya sa isang 12 by 12?
Pero ito muna. Hindi. Ang gagawin ko dyan, kukunin ko muna yung area.
Oh my gosh.
Ako nagagawa. Relax. So, kunin natin yung area.
Okay. Shout out sa mga magagaling na mga mathematicians natin na crafters.
So, ang coverage ng isang 12 by 12 mo is 144 inches. So, para makuha mo yung per square inch, gusto natin magnegosyo ng tama, di ba?
Gusto natin may formula, guys.
0.31. I mean, and again, it's only to show you na, okay, mura lang talaga si vinyl. Gets?
Yes.
It's negligible if you really want to look at it. So, now, so ito yung pinaka-main formula natin, right? So, para ngayon malaman natin, kunin naman natin yung square, yung area. Oh my God, I never thought I would talk this way. Kunin natin yung area ng
mathematician.
Saan ba si Annie? Si Annie talaga yung mathematician dito eh.
Andito na nga si Annie, oh. Nagko-comment na siya ng pwede namang 12 by 12 to get price per inch. Just yun na nga yung ginagawa mo.
Ito na po. So,
guys, i-share din namin sa inyo ang mga Excel formulas na gagamitin niya.
So you take that, alam mo nang yun ang square, ayun ang size na nagamit mo.
Oo.
Talaga bang negligible yung 7 pesos? Isipin mo 'yon. Sa akin hindi siya basta-basta. So 7. Nakakagulat, 'di ba? Oh, 7 pesos pala 'yon kasama yung wastage ko. So next time mag-iingat na ako, hindi ko kakat ng ganung kalaki.
exercise.
But I just want you guys to see what you're working with, okay? So, how long did it take us? Yung totoo nun, ano pa, transfer tape?
Transfer okay? tape.
So, si transfer tape naman, yung okay sa kanya, nare-reuse. Huwag nyo siyang basta-bastang itapon, okay? Itabi nyo lang. So, si transfer tape, medyo mahirap na rin yun kasi nakarolyo siya. So, ang gagawin ko na lang, ipeg na lang natin sa 3 pesos.
Okay? Pwede ka naman mag-estimate eh. O yes. Ano, electricity cost pa siya.
Ito na nga. So, yan yung mga tangibles natin right now. Yung hindi mo natin nasasama, electricity.
Labor.
Yes, your man hours. Hindi, ano muna? Man hours.
Okay.
Internet. Your depreciation. Ano pa?
Parang yan.
Oy, wait lang. So that's one part of it. I always say, kung naka-attend na kayo ng parang workshops ko in the past, I always say, kasama yan. Bakit?
Yung design cost shine, especially if ano to, yung ano, personalized yung design mo. Kasama ba yun? Di ba guys, nagbabayad nga tayo ng 100 pesos pag nagpapadesign tayo sa reko, di ba?
So, oh, pero ikaw ayaw mo bayaran yung sarili mo.
Oh, exactly. Oh.
Tsaka ito, thankful tayo for free workshops. Pero paano kung nagbabayad ka ng workshop?
Yes.
Paano kung katulad, para ka, paano yung kung gaga ka katulad ko na tuwing may nakikitang pop-up sa Facebook binibili? paano kung marupok ka? At lahat ng parang, it's just $9.99. kinagat mo. Diba parang that goes towards your personal development? But me kasi I believe in personal development eh. In spending for those things, right? So skills and talents. Okay? So, paano ba natin i-cost yung electricity? Okay. Mahiwalay lang ako ah. Kumbaga, I really wanna set everybody up for success. So this is how I do electricity. So when we were living in the Philippines, our monthly was... sabi mo na 5,000 pesos. So, meron ditong ano sa likod ko. So, what you want to do is you take your monthly, not so loud, and then divide it per day. But how many days? I just take the working days. So, 26 days. Diba? Kasi nagpapahinga tayo pag Sunday, ganyan. Okay, so yan ang daily consumption mo. Ng kuryente. Kasama na dyan yung kung nag-aircon kayo, TV ng mga bata, computer, lahat, di ba? Electric fan nila ate. So, kung gusto mo, ang gawin mo dyan, kuhanin mo lang one-third. So, your crafting usage should be one-third lang.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So, parang yan yung i-peg natin sa 70 pesos. Okay? So, may 70, kumari, 70 pesos yung usage mo. Sorry kung magsiklaway ko. And let's face it, in a day, kaya mong gumawa ng ilang mugs? 100?
Mm-mm.
Diba? I mean, kung talimbawa, yun lang ang bibilangin mo. It took us how many minutes? 3 minutes? O, 3 or 4? O, sabi mo, 5 minutes.
So, kasama yun.
Oo. So, if you really wanna be OC about it, you can divide that by ilang 5 minutes meron sa isang in 8 hours. Oh, ito na. Oh, 8 hours times 60 is how many? 480. Oh. 96. Oh, tama nga. Oh, so if you want to divide this by 96 mugs, oh. So piso goes to electricity. Bakit guys? Fair ba sa'yo na ikaw magbabayad ng buong electricity o gusto mo lang? Di ba parang galing ba sa kinita mo? Or, ay hindi, okay lang, mas masarap kasi talagang nagtabi na ako ng pang-electricity natin eh. Does that make sense?
Yeah, parang, Shine.
Yes.
Can you zoom in pa ng onte? Kasi
Sa mga... mahirap to see it.
Okay. Yeah. Wait. Malabo ang mga mata.
Yes, ito na.
Ang ating, ano, maganda nga yung mata, malabo naman.
Is that better?
Yan. Basang-basa na. Ayan. So, dapat meron talaga. So, check na sa electricity. nakakatuwa, no, yung pagganito. So, hindi, so, ito, ang thing talaga is, dapat hindi mo ina-eyeball-eyeball lang lahat ng pricing mo for everything.
Correct.
Meron kang basis at some point. Ayan. Okay. So, how much man hours tayo?
So, 5 minutes. Sabihin mo na nga 5 minutes. Actually, ito, dapat itong man hour, dito to, sasama natin. Kasi, ikaw magsiset, ano bang sweldo gusto mo sa sarili mo?
Yeah.
Diba? So, i-separate natin yun, ah. Internet. So, I think internet varies, diba? Parang merong 1.5 na, diba? Parang may 1.5, may ganyan. So, I think it's safe to assume na pwedeng 1 peso din towards your internet bill. Now, machine depreciation, let's go back. Can you still see it? Ano, malaki, yes. Diba?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so your machine. So, kunwari you bought the Cricut Joy.
Uy, packaging also. O, oh, diba si Ate Kesa tinatamaan sa eyeball? Kasi iba yung presyuhan sa Malta tsaka sa Pilipinas.
Mahal sa Malta.
Mahal shipping.
Mahal sa Malta. Sobra. So, tama yon, okay? So, and again, these are, paano ba? This is how I cost. You can pick it up, you can improve it, you can be like, she's too OC, but at least, nakita mo na parang, ah, okay, this is how talaga, ito pala talaga yung components na nasasama sa costing, okay? So, kung wala yung Cricut Joy mo, tapos, sabihin na lang, buhay niya 2 years lang, di ba? Or, ganyan, divided by 24 months. Kasi, over 2 years, magagamit mo siya over 2 years, parang not bad na every month, yan yung itatabi mo towards you getting a new machine. So, if you take that, divide it by 26 days, again, wow, 15 pesos a day lang kailangan mong ipunin. Not bad. So, I think if you add 1 peso per item that you make towards, you know, a new machine over 2 years, I think that's pretty good, right? Kasi kung magiging OC ka talaga, oh, per day, ah, oh, eh kung nakakagawa kang 96, shucks, wala pang 20 cents per item. In 2 years, may machine ka na. Eh, lalo na kung maging aggressive ka, 1 peso, o di ibig sabihin, in less than a year, may bagong machine ka na naman.
Yes.
O, diba? Hindi naman masama. So, lagay natin, ano, 50 cents? O, para oo, maging makatotohanan lang tayo. Okay, dito tayo sa design.
Si Paula, oo nga pala, no? Packaging din.
Yeah, tama, packaging. So, lagay natin, sisingit ko dito si packaging. Kasi, ang mahal na rin ngayon, guys, ha? Hindi na rin joke. Bubble wrap.
Bubble wrap, box, twine, yung ribbon.
Yeah. Musta? Hindi na siya joke. Okay. Design cost, do you use Canva? Do you use, you know, design, yes, what are your subscriptions? So you want to add it here. But me, since I don't have any, but I do have the pro, how much did we pay for the pro, Kate? Was it 5?
No, it's, ah, kasi nagdagdag pala tayo ng isa pa. Kasi teams yung kinuha natin.
Correct.
So, nasa 2,000. Pero kapag ano lang, nasa
2,000.
Okay, mag-monthly na lang. 299 lang sa Pilipinas. Iba okay. Kasi yung rate ng Canva Pro pag nasa ibang bansa ka.
Correct.
Sa Philippines, 299 per month.
Per month. 11 pesos. So, sige, sabihin na natin na, so, and again, we'll do the divided by 96. Kung wari lang, 50 cents ulit ang dagdag. Guys, this is assuming na talagang talagang siseryosohin nyo yung negosyo nyo at marami kang ipoproduce. So far, ito ang cost ng isang mug. 63 pesos na. Kasi mahal yung mug mo eh, diba? Sabi mo nga magkano? 35? O, sige, kung yari, nandun ka na sa Divisoria bumibili. Yan ba ang sinacharge nyo sa mug nyo? Meaning, pag yan ang sinarge nyo, bayad yung basic utilities, right? But,
nakapangkita siya.
Nakapangkita dyan. So, yun nga yung sinasabi, kagabi yung conversation namin ni John. Sabi niya, kumikita ka ba talaga? Sabi niya, hindi sa sinusmall ko yung negosyo mo. Tinatanong ko sa'yo, kumikita ka ba? Baka naman, oo nga, parang ang dami kong benta, dami kong invoice, oh, pero baka naman abonado ka.
Yeah.
Right? I mean, when money is coming in, parang, oo nga, parang, oo, kasi may paggastos ka everyday.
Pero pag tinignan mo talaga siya, or pag ninitpick mo, ni shucks, abulado pa. Matulog na lang ako.
Saka ano, may mga bagay na hindi tayo napapansin. Kunwari, mahilig tayo sa, o sige, free shipping na. O sige, free ganito. Wait, na.
Ang mahal ng free shipping. Ang mahal ng shipping, ha?
Exactly. Yan yung mga bagay kasi na na-overlook natin minsan.
Mm-mm. Yes, yes, yes. Buti sana kung parang ang in-order niya sa'yo, 100. Na pwedeng, mm-hmm, pwede mo na lang ipalala-move, 200 pesos. Exactly. Hindi masakit sa puso mo. Pero, kung isa lang, tapos 200, aragoy.
Right now, kasi Shine, ang alam ko, ang market price ng isang customized mugs, nagre-range siya from 65 pesos to around 350.
Okay.
Depende pa yon sa klase ng mug talaga. So, ideal, okay, ano, yan yung mga, ano yan. At saka, depende pa sa processes yan. Kasi, di ba, we can do sublimation din on mugs.
Wow. Ganon. Hindi pa ako maabot doon. Hindi ko pa masyadong tawag dito. Hindi pa ako nagda-dive into sublimation kasi nga limited pa yung printer ko.
But black hole ang sublimation, promise.
Black hole nga daw talaga yan. So, let's look at packaging, tape, and bubble wrap. I mean, wanna put 5 pesos towards this? I think that's okay. 5 to 8 pesos. But what about your skills and talents? What about the man hours? So, let's say lang, no, I'll go back to my worksheet. Canva, oh, here. What's, ano, what's minimum wage?
Right now in Manila, nasa 570, okay, I think.
So, kung wari lang, you wanna pay yourself 1,000 a day. This is clean, ha? Clean of everything. 1,000 a day, and you work 26 days. Para meron ka 26,000.
Nakakaiyak ko, chinek ko ngayon yung ano, updated na minimum wage sa Philippines.
Magkano?
Kapag nasa Manila ka, 537. Oh my gosh, yung provincial rate, guys. To 282 ang pinaka, and oh my gosh, ang sakit sa puso.
And you know what, Kate, and this is why a lot of people are merong side hustle. Diba? Yes. Whether nagbebenta tayo, yung mga mommies or yung mga daddies na alam nilang kulang talaga yon. And kaya nga tayo merong ano eh, kumbaga itong series natin is to just really help.
Mm-mm.
Kasi we know that times are tough. Guys, huwag yung isiping dito din sa, dito sa Canada, wala ah. Sabihin ko lang sa inyo, ang hirap ng buhay dito ngayon. Amazon, daming layoff. I'm so, like, I'm very, very thankful that I have a job. Kasi kung halimbawa TCM lang, I don't know kung kakayanin. Kasi everybody is going through tough times. Hindi lang Philippines, ano, worldwide to. Worldwide, okay? So, the important thing is, hindi tayo mag-dwell na, oh my gosh, ang hirap. Mag-focus tayo sa how can we make it better? How can we earn? Okay?
What
so
else now, can we do? Yes.
Exactly, what else can we do? So we now, so if you want to earn, sabi mo na lang gusto kong i-augment yung income ko by 1,000 a day. So, divided by, kung, sa mugs pa rin tayo ah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, at alam mo may order ka ng 96 mugs. Oh, dagdaga mo ng 11 pesos. Balik tayo. Kasi, yan yung per 5 minutes mo ah. Per mug. Yan ang ano mo, cost ng labor mo. Pero ang liit, di ba? 11 pesos lang. So sabihin mo na lang din sa skills and talents, de, gawin natin tong ano, 15 pesos, 15 pesos. Are you ready?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Magkano nang inabot?
Magkano?
Oh, 86 pesos. Sa baba, ayun oh, sa right side.
Hindi yan. Gusto ko lang magpapigyan
nila. So ano pa lang to ah, unit cost pa lang to, guys.
Uh-oh.
Unit cost yun pa lang yan. Wala pa dyan yung top up mo na earnings.
Kita. Shucks, di ko pa nga sinama dyan yung globe bill mo eh. Yung load. Di ba may load pa? Oh, dagdagan natin to.
Internet ka naman eh. Carry na yun.
O, yan. O, carry na yun sa 1 peso. O, sige, kasama na yun. Pero 86 pesos. O. Yan ang hard cost ng inyong tawag dito ng yung item. Can you sell your item? So what would be the ano SRP, yung sinasabing SRP?
Kung ako, ako siya.
Ikaw, magkano SRP mo? Go.
Times 2 ako kasi lagi eh. 100% ako lagi magpatong.
Oo.
Tapos, kinoconsider ko yung pag-a-adjust kapag iba bulk order niya.
Yes.
Kaya
yes.
Tayo lagi nagkakaroon ng minimum MOQ. Ay, tama?
Minimum quantity order. Correct, correct.
Yeah. Diba? Kaya lagi tayong may MOQ kasi minsan, when we get suppliers, meron din silang minimum items na kailangan of one box pag umorder po kayo sa amin. Yung mga ganon. So, kailangan kasama sa cost mo yon. Yes. Tapos, hindi pa dito na cost yung kapag may madadamage ka or whatever. So, kailangan merong overhead cost ka pa rin. So, yes. Ayan yung ano, mga ideal yan. Pero, dahil nga sa Pilipinas, uso yung discount naman. Pingin naman akong discount.
I-list mo siya ng ganito, 195. Pag nag-discount, sige po, bigyan kita 20 pesos off. Pasok ka pa rin dun sa 100% ni Kate.
Mismo. Ganon siya. Actually, kaya ako 100% magpatong, Shine. Kasi lagi kong sinasabi, ganito po yung price niya. Pero pag in-order mo siya sa akin ng 50 pieces, ito na lang po yung price niya. So that in itself is a marketing strategy.
Correct. So, this is basically what it would look like for the mug. Oh, let's do another one. Para nakakasunod pa ba kayo, guys? I mean, is it making sense? I just wanna look at the comments. Ha? Wait lang, mabilis lang.
Yeah. Oo, anong tawag doon? Nag-okay. Emoji. Oh, may emoji na okay. Si Iya.
So, okay ba? I mean, I hope it's making sense to you guys, no? Like, so let's do the the onesie.
Okay. Okay. Ayan.
So si onesie ay, ito ko kasi binili, kaya parang ang hirap. I-cost. Magkano ba onesie sa Divisoria, kung wari? 100 pesos?
sorry, na-distract ako sa comment ni Daryl. Guys, take note ng maigi kasi may exam mamaya.
Computation. Area. Perimeter.
Pabilisan ng ano. Meron palang sasabihin ni Shine mamaya dyan, get 1/4 sheet of paper.
Oh my God, dream ko yon. Kate, dream ko talaga yung magsabi ng gano'n.
Ayan, so, habang nire-refresh.
Please keep your notebooks.
Habang nire-refresh ni Shine yung Excel sheet para sa panibagong project natin, magko-compute na siya for onesies. Ayan. Sige, Shine.
Okay. So,
I-share ko muna sa inyo. Mag-commercial muna tayo.
Ano yan? Ayan.
Teka lang. Ayan. So, share ko lang sa inyo tong ginawa ko na to. So, gamit ang aking Cricut Joy. 1/4 daw. Ayan. So, this is ano, kasi yung nanay ko, nakitang gumagawa ako nung, ayang nasa pinaka-lowest, corner. Yung ginawa. Yung wine glass. Yan yung gift ko. Actually, ginift ko lang yan kasi nagta-trial and error pa lang ako sa Cricut Joy noon. So, ginift ko lang yan sa friend ko na ikakasal. Yan yung party favor nila sa mga ninong-ninang. So, guys, sa Canva lang yan dinesign. Tapos, kinot ko siya on vinyl kasi yun ang theme ng wedding nila, gold. Tapos, yung ates namin dito sa bahay, nakita, nainggit. Sabi, ate, pwede bang gawan mo din ako? Lalagay ko sa cellphone ko.
Cute!
So, yan, ginawan ko rin siya lang sticker. So, yung nanay ko, nakita din. Lagyan ko daw ng pangalan yung tumbler niya. So,
ang
yan.
Cute!
So, isa lang to sa mga pwede niyong gawin. This is for vinyl stickers pa lang, ha. Take note, the Cricut Joy can cut different types of materials. Itong pinapakita namin ni Shine so far, these are just vinyls pa lang.
Yes. There's so much more that you can do.
You can customize anything.
Yeah. So, now let's go back to that onesie, no? Kung wari lang the onesie. And as you know, that was a 3x... Sandali, anak. Ask mommy. Thank you.
Wait. Basahin natin pala yan. Sorry, commercial. Basahin natin yung comment dito ni Ian kasi ang ganda. Tama yon. If you have a physical store, meron ka pa dapat na 33% to 40% na additional kasi nga naman may cost yung rent. Diba? may rent yes. ng software or shelf man yan, kung kunwari nakiki-consignment ka lang. Nagsisimula usually ang mga artists sa ganun eh, nakiki-consign sa mga stores who can cater. Halimbawa, parang si SM, halos lahat naman ng brands nakiki-consign kay SM, nakiki-rent. So basically, addition pa to. So, ayan yung mga bagay na i-consider nyo sa inyong mga costing. And then, Nina here is also sharing.
Sige, go.
Yung compensation niya for electricity is based siya on kilowatts per hour on Mirage.
My God.
Ito na po tayo, guys.
So, ito totoo na to. Kung ako parang square inch lang.
Kilowatts per hour yan. Gusto mo yan, oh, diba guys? Imagine, kunwari, if 850 pesos per hour or 9.3 kilowatts per hour per print design, minimum of 2 to 3 at a time para bawi even mag-increase ang Meralco, and then add the blade cost consumable. Tama, kasi nagde-depreciate ang blade. Diba? The more na ginagamit mo, napupurol. So, ayan. If I bought it at 950 pesos, 3 months, 30 days, 1050, an average per day would be my cost. Grabe, Nina. Thank you for this. Kasi totoo talaga yon. When you plan out your business, kaya sabi nila, no, Shine, ang dali-dali lang naman magnegosyo.
Mm. Ay! Please.
Okay.
Actually, alam mo, yung totoo, madaling mag-start ng dream na yon.
Yes.
Like even now, like I won't lie, diba? We used to be in the school, yung room. We were renting that room for 5,000 a month. Hindi masakit sa bulsa, right? Kasi, ano ba yung 5K? Benta ka lang ng isang maker. Meron ka, may kikitain ka ng ganon. Eh, pero add mo dun yung pasweldo. Add mo dun exactly. Di ba? So, that doubles right there. But also because we moved to a new space, it's 12,000 plus yung sweldo ngayon is, yung, kumbaga, yung kalidad nung ni Kuya Ludwig is way more. Syempre, may way more than yung, alam mo yun, yung increase ng expenses, right? So, those are things that you have to consider, that I have to now work doubly hard for. Diba? Tapos, the team is growing and the goal is everybody on the team has a good sweldo. So, hindi madaling mangarap. Maaabot, yes. Pero, dapat, kumbaga, parang i-consider mo lahat talaga ng aspects. Hindi pwedeng, de, okay na yan, carry na yan. Sabi nga, may truth naman dun sa sinasabi nila, hindi ka mapapakain ng passion mo. Diba? Sinasabi ng magulang natin yan, diba? Tigilan mo yung passion, hindi ka mapapakain ng passion mo. May truth dun, kung hindi mo i-compute na maayos yung mga kailangan mo at anong dapat mong kitain through your passion. Does that make sense?
Yes, tama yon.
Oo. Meron ako ditong munting Sarah Geronimo, guys. Na-distract ako ng bahagya kasi the other day we were listening to Tala. Tapos sinasayaw niya yung Tala. Ang cute. Mamaya papa, I'll show them later, okay? Oh, can I just see it? I will see it after. Okay?
So, tama din ang sinasabi ni Ria, oh, pati daw yung ad spend mo. Lalo na kapag mag-boost ka on Facebook. Lalo
may bayad
na pag
nagsisip yun!
Oo.
Correct. Kasi may bayad sa yun. Can I show them? Guys, pwedeng commercial lang. Kahit mabilis lang. Okay, I'll show them. Ninang Kate, can we just show them really fast? How do I do this? Can I send it to you, Kate?
Alin the video?
Yeah, the video.
And then can you watch? I-airdrop mo, Shine. I-airdrop mo sa laptop mo.
Ah, pwede pala yun.
I-airdrop mo sa laptop mo, tapos when you click present,
yun ang papakita ko.
Parang kagaya nung kanina nung pinakita ko yung kape ni Maya.
Tama, tama. Pero kung tatanggapin niya yung airdrop ko, sandali lang.
O, diba? Ayan, so habang ginagawa, tapos i-hide muna natin yung screen mo para hindi...
Hindi naman lahat, di ba, makita. Just me. Ayan na. Ah, wait, cancel. Stop share mo muna ako. Okay. No, so just, I just wanna go back. She just wants to show you guys what she did kasi. So cute. So going back, it's not something that you just go and say, ah, may bakanting space dito, kukuha ako. That's always a good opportunity. I agree 100%. But you have to be mindful of parang what you're going to do.
kung talaga bang kaya mong i-sustain. Remember, Kate, di ba, pag nagtindahan ka, kailangan merong taong naka 100% nakabantay doon, right? Kung baga parang, that's sweldo.
Pala niyan, isa pa pala, kakabayad ko lang kasi ng mayor's permit ko. So guys, di ba, alam ko guys, medyo mabigat to lahat na sinasabi namin. Pero when you're starting a business na gagawin mong legit siya agad, na mag-a-apply ka for permits, kahit na sabihin natin na barangay permit lang yan, may cost correct yun.
Yes.
So, lower, lower. Yung permit ko, guys, isang tumataginting na 47,000. At wala pa doon ang fire permit. So, may plus 8,000 pa yon for other stuff. Pero uh-oh naman kasi, yung Zion Ice na business kasi ng family ko, printing company kasi kami na may tahikan.
So, malaki naman yon, di ba? Hi, Jo!
Uh-oh. Pero for others, mga magsisimula kayo yan, bukod pa yung DTI, guys.
So, ito naman yung holistic approach. So,
of course.
Oo, what we are trying to say is, start your habits right. Don't wait yes na, pag may store na ako, tsaka ako iisipin yun. Masasak yung mga customer mo, dati 100 pesos ka lang, ba't ngayon 200 na? Eh, di ba totoo naman yung mag dapat nasa 200? Does that make sense? Wag mo silang, actually, gas di nga natin kinonsider eh. Gas, oo, parking, toll, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, plus tax pa. Totoo yun. Ang dami-dami.
Pero ito yung mga pag-ibig. Anong klaseng pag-ibig to?
Hindi, yung mandatory na government.
Ay, yung mandatory. Hindi yung parang by choice lang. Okay, I get it. But guys, in a nutshell, that's really what it is. You need to be very, very mindful of the little things. Hindi mo pa nga sinama dyan yung food eh. Kasi what if nagpunta ka ng Divisoria, bumili ka, kumain ka. Lahat yun expense. Lahat yeah yun bagay na kailangan mong i-consider.
I miss Jo.
Para pumasok dun sa ano. Hi, Jo. Guys, Jo is watching us from California. Hi, Jo. Hope you're feeling much, much better now. So, ayun. May mga hugot. Alam mo, may mga hugot talaga. Yun, no? Tama. Foods, sabi ni Paula. Foods, kape. Actually, cups of coffee. Kasi ang dami niyan, for sure. O kaya yung mga pa-bubble tea mo. Guys, the goal of putting up a business is so that eventually, you will have something that will help pay for these little things that you do. Lalo na pag may mga ganito kayo, itong batang to. Yan. Gastos yan. You. Di ba, mga martial arts nila?
What?
The other day, nagpunta lang kami ng Walmart. This? Oh, Kowloon Shopaw. No. Yeah. Sabi ko sa kanya, bigyan lang tayo ng gift. Ha? Ano?
Buti na lang wala pa akong batang ginagastosan. Sarili ko pa lang muna.
Yeah.
Kasi pag babae ka, girl, Women's Month, nakapag-pedicure, manicure na ba kayo? Nakapag-paspa na ba tayo, guys? Marami talaga.
Ano ko lang ha, kumbaga parang, my friend Diane kasi sabi niya, parang, yung women empowerment, I was explaining to her, it's not for us to take over the roles of our husbands, ha? Kumbaga parang, that was a very valid point. Hindi na, ang lalo na ngayon, sa dati kasi, di ba, parang talaga, yung mga men lang yung magtatrabaho. Yung buhay natin ngayon, kailangan na pareho tayo. Kasi hindi, yung mga sweldo natin, minsan hindi kaya. Aminin ko, yung sweldo namin, pag tinignan nyo, hindi kami ma-approve for a certain house. So, kailangan talaga both of us. And so, that's the reason why we're having these sessions. Ayan na siya. Na-play mo ba?
Oo. Ayan na siya. Nakikita mo ba?
Malapit so, na. Pati daw yung pang Netflix, yung chips. Ito na, Mikaela, you watch. Ito yung ginagawa niya habang nagde-demo ako at na-distract ako. Parang nag-freeze na.
Pero yun nga.
Nag-freeze. Mamaya, ipopost ko na lang yung kanyang tala.
It's the internet, you guys. Ayan, na-flex na ni Mikaela ang kanyang dancing skills.
Oo, na-flex na niya yung kanyang commercial. Nag-commercial model siya. So, we want to say that our goal is not for women to take over the roles of your husbands or because you're better, but it's also for us to be able to help, diba? Parang make things better financially at home. Yun talaga yung goal. And shout out din sa mga single moms, diba? Meron din tayong solo parents dito sa community. This is hopefully something that will help you continue to provide for your children because we know how difficult it is, right? Ano pa ba?
Yung freebies po ba need isama sa costing? Actually, dapat. Yes.
Dapat.
Sabihin natin libre yun, pero ang totoo, kasama yun sa binayaran nila.
Hindi, pero actually, ano yun? That's something that I learned working, I'm back in the marketing agency. Ifahanapan mo lang kung saan mo siya ipapasok, pero pwede mo siya sabihin freebie. And let's face it, clients always love the word free. Diba? Yes. So, and hindi to pang, guys, hindi to sa pangloloko or hindi sa, pero talaga ba, ikaw gusto mo ipamigay yung vinyl? Eh, alam naman natin kung magkano kamahal ang vinyl. Or gusto mo ba talaga mamigay? You know what I mean? Let's be realistic. Now, if you want to throw in a small sticker, something that's really from your heart na, go. But I know that somehow, somewhere in the past, na-incorporate mo na yung cost mo na yon sa iyong negosyo. Okay? Ito na, marketing tactic. Yes. Aray, you're pulling on my hair, love. Oo. So, actually, dati nun, isa yun sa mga tinuro sa akin ni John. Nasaan na ba yung vinyl ko na pasobra? Dati kasi, di ba, invitations yung ginagawa ko for kids. Tapos may matitirang mga ganito. Tapos ipapunch namin yun kasi yun ang ididikit nila sa mga scrapbook. Sabi niya, oh, magkano cost yan? Wala nga kasi patapon na to. He goes, oh my gosh. Di ba binayaran mo yan? You paid for this whole sheet of vinyl or this whole sheet of paper. Habang mukha nga siyang hindi mo magagamit, naisipan mo ngayon na, oh, pwede ko pala ito i-cut na ano, bilog or flowers, i-punch or whatever. So may cost pa rin siya, guys. May cost pa rin siya. Be mindful of these things. That ito naman, baka ito yung makatulong sa'yo bumili ng bagong machine. Mas mabilis. Diba?
Okay. Oh my God, grabe. It's already
11 p.m. So, ito na. Kate, nasend ko na ba sa'yo yung link nung para sa raffle?
Hindi pa. Pa-forward na sa akin. Okay, guys. Sige. So, dito na tayo. Salamat sa ating natitirang 42 viewers na strong. Dahil ito na ang inyong chance to win. Magpapa-raffle po kami tonight ng ano.
Ay, teka muna pala. Bago ko sabihin yung ano, ng ano?
Ipapa-raffle po si Ninang Kate.
So, lagay ko sa banners. Pwede ko ba ilagay? O dito sa private chat?
Yes, yes. Sa banners na lang.
Okay. Ayan. So, ito na. Ilalagay ko sa banners. So, edit lang. Ayan. Save. Tapos show. Wow. Yes. So that's our raffle, whatchamacallit, our raffle
link.
But yes. So I will not say what the item, what I'm going to raffle off tonight. Pero feeling ko himatayin kayo ng slight lang naman. The code word for tonight is income. Don't type the code word, guys. Ha? You know why I give the code word? I want to know who really took time to watch. That's the reason why I don't post it. Kasi, kumbaga parang lahat tayo, we stayed up, diba? So, yun yung mga nandi dito. Sila yung makaka-join ng raffle. So,
my quiz, char.
Ito na.
Ito na yung quiz, char.
Ito na yung quiz. Andiyan na, guys. Good luck sa inyo. Pencil, calculator, ilabas.
Just go to the link, nilagay ko rin siya. Pero dahil naka-live kasi po, guys, hindi nyo makiklik yung URL. So you have to go and open a new tab and type in yung ating link for tonight, which is https://tinyurl.com/tcmextra. Guys, ano to ha? Uppercase, lowercase, sensitive to. Kaya dapat itatype nyo as ganyan. Ang code natin is income. So kapag fill out niya yung link na yan, yung ating sheet. Include so, na income.
Oo. Pero bago ang lahat, this entire week, okay, kasi last week may si Annie yung may pasabog. Ako naman ang may pasabog. Yung business bundle natin, Kate, na $14,950 from today until next Sunday. Tama ba? Auto na mag-open up. From today until next Sunday will only be $14,250. Okay? So meron kayong ₱750 off. So what will you get? You get the Cricut Joy, you get the mini, the small, ano ba to? The mini press. I will combine sticker vinyl and heat transfer vinyl and you'll get one roll of transfer tape. $14,250 lang po until next Sunday lang. So if you want to avail of that, send me a PM and type the code International Women's Day. International Women's Day Business Bundle. Yan, para alam ko. Uy, don't type the code dito. The code is income, pero don't post it here. So if you're looking to start your business, ayan na, meron kang extra discount from TCM because we're celebrating International Women's Day. Yes, I sell just the mini press. It's available and ready to ship out on Monday. Okay, all right. Ready na ba kayo? Nag-fill out na kayo ng form? Kate, pwede ko na iparaffle? Nawala si Ninang Kate.
Oo.
Sabi si Michaela, oo. Where are we gonna go, Michaela? Okay, let me just look at the... Nasaan na yung tambay raffle? Okay, are you ready? Nag-fill out na ba kayo, guys? Kasi excited na ako sabihin kung ano yung ipaparaffle natin ngayong gabi. Not so loud, please. Let me just see, ha? Let me just look at the responses for today. Ayan. So, ang sumali ay si Apple, Patty, Hannah, Babe, Tracy, Nicole, Paula, Deb, Johanna, Janeth, Chua, Jessamine, Cheryl, Marichris, Ming, Kimberly, Annie, Steph, Daryl, Maela. Oh, Patty, na-double yung entry mo, ha? I-remove ko lang yung isa. Patty Laksamana, na-double. Diane Adrake, Ves, Baklig, Cabrera Nicole, Jeline Grafiel, Amy Alcaraz, Ria Cortez, Eileen, Ivy, Ian De Jesus, Jeffrey. So last na, I'll wait for 2 more minutes. Ah, naputol si Kate. So sobrang dami ng fill out na nawalan siya ng internet. So how to fill up the form? Here's the link. The link is on the screen. Go ahead and just copy that or type it into your something, into your browser, and it'll lead you to that page. Ah, okay, no worries. I got you. So the code is income. Okay na? Excited na ba kayo? Pwede ko na bang sabihin kung ano yung ira-raffle ko ngayong gabi? So, we're just gonna do one prize tonight. Done na? So tonight's lucky winner will get Shannon, a plancha. Okay, so one lucky winner tonight will win a mini press from TCM. Just pay for the shipping from our office. Hi, Tita Marivic. All right, so okay na, ready na? I'll wait until 11:10 your time, okay? And I want to take this time to ask you guys, if you still haven't followed us on Instagram or YouTube, please hit that subscribe button. Also, be sure to join the TCM Crafties group. It's a private group where we do, you know, demos and whatnot. We'll do shout outs or raffles. Ready na tayo? 1 more minute. I have 1 minute to go.
Ayan, I'm back.
Welcome back, Kate. Welcome back. Ito na. Na-miss mo yung ipaparaffle. Mini press yung ipaparaffle. Wait lang. One
kaya pala ganun yung mga comment ng mga tao. Nasagot ba natin, tinanong ni Ems, kung magkano yung Cricut Joy ngayon? Wala, hindi ka namin naririnig, you're on mute, ha?
Ay, hindi, sorry, si John kasi. Nagbe-make plans lang kami for lunch.
How ha? Much daw yung Cricut Joy?
The Cricut Joy, akong Joy lang, it's 9, I think it's 9,850, but we can do a special tonight. Okay, so tonight until Sunday also, 8,999 for the Cricut Joy. I'll put it in the banners. Paano ba, Kate? Ikaw na lang pala mag-note. So if you wanna buy the Cricut Joy today until Sunday, it's 8,999 only. But the bundle is 14,250. Ano na yun, ha? Business starter na yun, guys. Bundle marami na tayo. Ay, ha?
Bundle is
14,250. Tapos, yung Cricut Joy only, it's 8,999. Tonight until Sunday only.
Okay. Ayan. So, the code for this, may single code lang tayo na pwedeng gamitin para sa, ano na to? Para sa
International Women's Day.
International Women's Day. So, TCM X International Women's Day.
Can they use the same discount for, siguro, any after. So, we're going to, don't worry, we're going to launch our affiliate program. Our team will have their codes.
Hanggang kailan to, Shine? Sorry.
Yung offer na Sunday. Hanggang Sunday next week.
For 1 week lang to. So, this is
for 1 week lang. Grab na, guys. Grab. Kate, nawala ka na naman. OMG. Guys, nawala si Kate. Okay. So, actually, I'm doing two raffles today. So, we did a paid raffle last week. I'll draw that after. But let's do the raffle muna for tonight. Let me just pull the name. So, okay na tayo, ano? Tapos na tayo. Okay, closed na, closed na. Tita Mary Vic, ayun, pasok na si Tita Mary Vic. Let's do this, okay. So, I'm going to copy this. Hold on lang, ah. Dito na tayo sa Wheel of Names. Sa best friend to ni Paula, guys. Actually, si Paula po nag-develop ng program na to. Pero ayaw sa kanya ng program na to. All right. Okay. Let me just once again share my screen para makita ninyo. Yay! Okay, let's do this. Ayan. Okay. Stop shaking, honey. All right. So I'm going to shuffle. Parang baraha lang, guys.
What? Ano to? Anong price? Yung para sa ano na agad to?
Para to sa mini press. Isa lang naman, mini press.
Wag muna. Ano muna tayo? Dahil nakatanggap tayo ng ano? Nakatanggap ano? Tayo ng raffle na one dust cover.
Ay, oo and nga pala.
Cover sa first na mag-buy ng business bundle ni Shine till Sunday. So, dalawa.
Ano ulit?
Natin ang ano. Sige, ulit. Ibalik
na miss ko.
Okay. So, as per Stitches and Needles, si Miss Paula, mamimigay po siya ng isang dust cover. Yun muna ang i-raffle natin ngayon.
Ah, okay. So, yun muna. Sige. So, dust cover muna. Sa kahit anong machine to, ah.
Sa kahit anong machine to.
Okay. Ready? Yes,
Daddy?
Sure. Ayan. Nakaka-excite yung mga ganitong
anak. Pasabog.
Ilan tayo? 37 entries? Ang taray.
Jessamine, congratulations. Jessa, bumili ka na ng machine. Ito na yung chance mo. May dust cover ka na. Okay. Sige. So, hindi ko tatanggalin si Jessamine. Tama ba? Or tatanggalin na siya kasi nanalo na siya?
Oo. Give chance to others tayo, Jessa.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, ako naman, magpaparaffle. Before that, magpaparaffle pa ako ng 10 rolls of ano removable of sticker vinyl. Panote na lang kita. Okay.
Sige, 10 rolls. 10 rolls of sticker vinyl.
Alright.
Congratulations! Ito na.
Wow, Cheryl! Congrats!
Yan, Cheryl.
Sakto to sa business mo dyan sa Cebu. Okay. Nako, gusto ko talaga magputang Cebu. Okay na, ito na tayo.
Ito na ha, moment ito of na. Truth na ito.
Mighty para sa mini.
Mini press, oh my golly.
Natatakot ako, ayokong books, ayokong i-press. Ayan na, ayaw mag-press.
Pakaba din eh, no guys? Excited na po kayo. Congratulations!
Wait, sino nanalo? Kimberly Marshall! Congratulations! So, ayan na. Ayan yung mga, ano, mga pawaw natin for tonight. Ayan. So, pero wait lang, ah. Just to remind everybody that, di ba, parang nagawa ng raffle last weekend, may raffle today. For those of you that continue to watch our sessions, at the end of the series, at the end of it, there's going to be one major raffle that I hope will really change your lives and your businesses. Ayan. Hindi ko muna sasabihin kung ano. Pero parang may feeling naman tayo kung ano yun, di ba?
Oo. Ano so, pala? Ayun na. Si Shine ano? Pala ipa raffle.
Correct. Actually, si Kate po talaga yung ipamimigay namin. Bongga, guys. Pag si Kate ang nakuha nyo, bongga.
O, oh, ayan. So, i-recap natin ulit ang winners natin for today, March 11, our Cricut for Business session for our International Women's Month celebration. Congratulations, Jessamine Tombok. Dust cover ang iyong napanalunan. Care of ng Stitches and Needles. Thank you, Miss Paula. And then we have Cheryl Fernandez Yap from Cebu, na nanalo ng 10 rolls of sticker vinyls. Assorted yan. And then we have Kimberly Marshall, na nanalo ng ating grand prize for tonight, na mini press. Cricut mini press.
Ito na, may tanong sila. Yung grand prize daw ba ay Canadian visa? Canadian
visa. Pag gano'n, sumilang take muna. Pilip, ano po tayo? Take a number daw po.
M's Trinidad, order po ako ng Cricut Joy. Please send me a PM. Please send
ayan.
Me a PM.
Congratulations kay M's kasi kung ikaw ang mauunang mag-order ng Cricut na bundle. Bundle ba to or Joy lang? Kasi
baka
sabi
Joy lang.
Okay. So, yun nga yung ano, additional pasabog ni Stitches and Needles. Kapag kukuha kayo ng business bundle until Sunday, that's March 18, makakakuha din kayo ng free dust cover.
Wow.
Yung ano lang to, ah, first buyer.
First buyer. Paula, gusto ko rin ng ano, ng dust cover ng Joy. Katerno sana nung ginawa mo for me na explore. Kung meron pa.
How much daw yung mini press kapag mini press lang?
So the mini press is I believe it's 4,850. But let me write it down so I don't make a mistake. I'm going to put it on special also. Kung gusto ninyong ano, bumili for this week, yung baka gusto nyo hiwa-hiwalay lang ah. So si Cricut Joy is 8,999.
Okay.
Wait ha. Para lang hindi ako magkamali. Tapos si Mini Press, will do it for 4. Taka lang. Ito. Mahina talaga ako sa math guys. Sadali lang.
Ilabas ang code ko.
Ilalabas ko yung code ko.
So guys,
I believe, go ahead Kate, go ahead, ikaw muna.
So take note natin ha, for tonight only, isang code lang po ang magwo-work up until March 18. And that is yung code na ipa-flash natin sa screen natin. Magkano muna Shine yung ating mini press?
Sandali lang, ang mini press natin ay...
So 8,999 for Cricut only, ang business bundle natin is 14,250 pesos and kapag mini press lang
4,000 pesos lang. Retail niyan is 4,850. Today it will be 4,000 pesos only hanggang Sunday. So ayan, the Cricut Joy is 8,999 and the press is 4,000 only. Free
natin. Ayan,
hanggang
para
Sunday free. Lang.
O, diba? Kabog. Okay, wait. Ayan.
Marami na rin po ba magagawa si Cricut Joy? Yes, Ivy! Rewatch mo lang yung video.
Oo.
Ang dami yung vlog. Vinyl samplers, paki-plug. So yung vinyl samplers. Oo nga pala. Michaela, can you pass mommy one of those rolls? Just one, baba. So what I did last month, I took orders for the vinyl samplers. Kasi parang ang daming... No, baba, that one. That one, the one that we worked on. Ang daming, alam mo yun, daming materials that we want to try. May discount din ba pag maker? Naku po, baka sa week ni Veve yan. Si Veve kasi will demo the maker eh. So, baka meron tayo nun. Okay, so, ito yung... Ha? Oo. Yan yung vinyl, yung Cricut Joy bundle natin. Sa tools, yes, meron din po akong tools. Nakita ko na yung message mo, Ems. I'll message you, ah. Alright. So, ito po yung itsura nung ano natin. Ito yung pilot sampler natin. Pero, paano ba? Galing mo, Kate. Paano yan ginagawa mo?
So, tuturo ko sa'yo, mamay bubulong ko sa'yo.
Bubulong mo sa akin. So, there's 16 na ganon na pwede nyong itry and actually, strip. Guys, oo, strips. 16 different strips. Meron kang heat vinyl, may glitter, ano pa, may plain. Meron tayong strip may flock. Mat. Ano pala yung name? Ha?
May mga mat din siya.
Yan, oo, ang dami. So, meron iba na parang ang laki kasi yun yung mga extras ko na parang sabi ko, sasama ko na lang to para, alam mo yun, para masaya. So for this month, sold out na po yung 30 samplers. We will take orders for the following month ng samplers. Iba-ibang colors naman. Gusto ko isama yung mga pearlized. So every month will be different and alam mo yun, hanggang sa gusto na ninyo yung alam nyo na ang gusto ninyo. Okay? Alright, so this roll was 800 pesos po. Kasi medyo mahal yung strip flock. Yun yung na-realize ko and yun yung kailangan natin kumbaga when we do our costing, make sure hindi lahat pare-pareho yung 31 cents ang price per square something. No tita, this is not Cricut. This is sizer. Maraming sizer. Merong Oracle po. Oracle 651. Did you guys know the difference of 651 versus the 751? Oh, puffy vinyl is expensive, but I included it here. So the 651 Oracle will last you about 5 years exposed to the sun and whatnot. And the 751 will last you 8 to 15 years. Oh, bagong ano yun ah. Bagong pasabong.
Isa na namang kaalaman.
Correct. Isa na namang kaalaman. Kate, before I go, can I just do... Actually, no. I'll go live separately kasi nag-promise ako. Di ba we did the paid raffle for that business bundle na maker with the 9x9 press. So we did a paid raffle for that. It was 333 pesos per slot. Although hindi pa ubos yung slots, I will raffle it off na lang kasi parang ang tagal na niya. Pero kung meron sa inyong gustong bumili ng slot ngayon, it's still open, 333 lang. You can send me a PM and I'll send you the information on how you can buy a slot. Uh-oh. Okay, so
After this yes. Live, ipopost namin lahat yon sa page ng TCM para pwede niyong subaybayan at abangan. I know it's correct. Quite late kasi it's 11:30 PM na correct. Philippine time. Pero don't worry you guys kasi open pa rin yung lines ni Shine kasi umaga sa kanya. So masasagot niya yung mga inquiries niyo.
Lahat ng PM niyo sagutin ko ngayong gabi, promise.
So don't forget to take a screenshot of this if you're the entire screen ngayon ng live. Na naka-flag yung ating photo and then yung ating nasa banner yung cost natin for items. If there are any other items that you wish to inquire, don't worry kasi meron talaga. Mag-message lang tayo sa Facebook for anything that you need kasi TCM can procure it for you. Meron tayong stocks niyan sa ating bodega.
Ayan. Sa ating tiny craft house dyan sa Las Piñas. Sometime in the month of April, we'll do a parang nice opening, merienda. You guys can come, and hopefully by then we'll have more stock available, no?
May meet and greet tayo doon. Pwedeng magpa-autograph. Ganon.
Kay Kuya Ludwig. Kay Ludwig, kay Kate, kay Annie. Ako ano lang ako. Virtual.
Pwedeng magpa-tour.
Oo, pwede magpa-picture. Thank you everybody for staying up so late. I hope you have a great Sunday and I hope you learned something new today. I can't wait to see you guys inside our TCM Crafties group. See you next Saturday, everybody. Have a great night. Bye.
Bye.